Where were we?
You were running around a building trying to find that girl. Clarissa, wasn't it?
So actually, before we press on, I've had to go pee for like a while now.
Sorry, Jones.
So since we're stuck anyway, I thought I'd...
Go in the corner?
Yeah, I mean, you can't have him pee himself. Go in the corner
then. Oh my
god! I'm sorry, I know this is like way too much too soon for us right now, but I'm
You're my stepbrother, not my boyfriend. What do you mean? There's never going to be a point where I want to see your dick. I cannot believe you.
Which one?
I cannot believe you.
I do not at all believe you right now.
Don't look at me.
Pause a second. That was a really weird line. He was like, I know it's too soon for us right now. What does he mean by that? You're the stepbrother.
But that's not blood.
There's never going to be a point where you want to see his dick. You know what I mean?
You haven't been on the internet much.
Also, when someone's peeing, do you go over and look at their penis?
Some people are probably into it.
They do say that a lot of that there's weird fetish when a guy goes pee. Apparently a lot of women like to hold his penis while he pees for him. Apparently it's a really weird fetish.
I'm smiling because Emma has brought this up to me about 80 times over the course of a relationship.
It's really
not
weird.
That she wants to do it, but the fact that it exists.
It's so weird to me though. I mean, you get like pee all over your hands. It's gross. Is it like, what's that all about like?
Just in this baffled tone.
It is baffling.
I know, but you into it, Emma, be honest.
No.
Just do it together and end the mystery.
Let me think about it I'm searching my inner depths of my soul. No, it'd be gross. Like, obviously holding a penis, it's not against that idea. But like, holding it will appease. No.
I don't think it would be any... I mean, like, I just don't get the pee thing, I guess.
Well, some people are into pees.
I know.
Well, I think it's more like a power thing, is it? Oh, I'm controlling it or whatever.
Like an adorable little puppet.
Well, like apparently it's like a meme. If you're the internet more than me.
Yeah.
Where guys
I guess we're on very different paths.
Where guys have been asked by girls, can I hold it while you pee? And he's all like, no.
No. It's my penis.
It's a weird thing to want to do.
Mm.
I don't get it, like. More strange for the peer or PE?
I would say it probably feels weirder for the PE.
Yeah, the guy that's going pee. Or the person that's going pee. Yeah, it would be, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That would be odd, unless you're into it.
Yeah.
It's very odd.
Like, I wouldn't like that, I don't know.
Anyway, my point is...
I'd be worried they just sort of wave it around.
I mean, my point is, who looks at penises when they pee, is my point. And also, Jonas is her stepbrother, so what does he mean it's too soon for us right now? There's never going to be a point where she wants to see his penis.
I don't know, maybe like 10 years in you go, okay, now it's time. Pee
they don't
in front
have
of
that
me.
Kind of relationship. They're clearly not sexually or romantically attracted to each other.
No.
So there's never going to be like a time when she wants to see his penis. Like, it's just a weird line. I know this is too soon for us. I mean, what does he mean?
Mm.
It's a very weird thing to say.
Never trust a bird with piss and cock.
Yeah, it does seem to be uniquely women. I've not heard of queer guys wanting to do that with other guys.
You know,
they already have one.
Many of them already have one. So it's like, you know, it's no real... There was no penis mentioned. Well, he's going pee in front of her.
He said, like, it's too soon for us to be at this point. But what point would he ever pee in front of his stepsister and that she'd see his dick? Like, it was a weird line. What does this have to do with Oxenfree? This weird boy peeing all over the place and saying this is too soon for us. Emma, you extrapolated penis. What's that mean?
Pee quieter or ugh?
No, I want to know what that means.
Extrapolated. Like you extrapolated the seeing the penis bit.
But he said, and he's standing up, and if you don't have a penis, you'd squat.
Yeah, that's true. The pose.
Yeah, like, have you ever tried to pee while standing up while having a vagina? It's impossible.
I haven't.
Well, it's impossible. You can't do it. It would just go all over your legs.
There's the tool that you can buy.
Oh, the thing you're supposed to do in cars.
Yeah, there's the funnel thing.
You can. Well, obviously you can stand up peeing if you have a vagina, but it would go all over your legs.
You just have to be really careful.
And there's no way you could do it. It would go everywhere.
Hmm.
Why are we talking about this?
This thing.
She's peeing in the thingy.
Is that actually a picture of her peeing?
How rude.
Whatever, this tool. I'll just show the image of the tool straight up. This thing.
Why are we talking about this?
You can buy a funnel.
It's all my fault. I brought it up. I'm sorry.
Why is there two parts to this funnel? Does this go inside you?
I don't know. That would hurt.
Yeah. It's not going into your urethra or anything.
Of course it's not.
Like, what's this part for?
I don't know.
Like, surely you just need, or is this just a lengthener? Like, if you want it away from you as long as possible.
I wonder, would it actually be handy? What did they even use it for? It's just if they can't get out of
the car. Yeah, like in a car, if you want to go in a bottle or at the side of the road.
Well, if you go on the
side, I've never peed in a bottle.
If you can go to the side of the road, you can just squat.
I feel like it would get messier.
If you squat it outside.
Yeah, like, wouldn't that just have a risk of splashing? Like, splash back against the ground?
I can't remember. I was trying to think when I was little and peed outside.
Like, oh, you grew up in a deprived area.
No, I mean, like we'd gone to some park. I think it was Killarney Park, and he needed to pee, and there was no toilet, so I just went and squatted in the bushes.
Uh-huh. Take that out on a night out, you're golden. It's a silencer.
Yeah. I sit down to wee anyway. Can't stand too long as I'm too old. I always thought standing to pee looked kind of weird. Is it nice standing to pee?
It's convenient.
It does sound convenient. Anyway, let's stop.
Like, the most convenient way to pee, from experience, is wearing a skirt and standing. Like, it's so easy. It's like seconds. It's so good.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, but anyway.
Skirt or kilt, I suppose.
Let's just go on with the story.
Fine. All right.
I'm sorry, everyone, that I brought up, you know, all this stuff.
Window. Let's go out the window. As a former alcoholic, the squat works. What does that have to do with it, each other?
As a former alcoholic? We'll go out the window.
I clicked on it.
Maybe you have to talk to the dude.
Oh, there we go. I have to press space. I can't believe we got pee lower.
Saw someone with a vagina try and piss in a bouncer.
Definitely horrible thing. Is this just like a game to her or something?
Clears to come back.
She could also be having like a Ren episode. A Renisode.
What's he talking about?
Possessed or...
Oh, yeah,
he was possessed. I forgot about that.
Ren could barely move.
But Ren acted like he was underwater. The guy could barely move.
Yeah, well, that's true.
Hello?
Oh, Jesus.
Why is there a picture of a tiger?
I don't know. Fairies live here.
Huh?
Fairies live here.
Oh, I can hear myself. That's not...
Man, maybe she didn't see us. I don't know, but...
Fucking hell. Hang on, it is quite loud for us. I'm going to put this down.
I can't believe we got into P-lore.
P-lore.
That's funny.
So we still got to get to her.
Okay.
He fancies Clarissa, doesn't he?
I think so. I'm trying to remember the controls. US Army RCs in Milner Outpost. This way, then. This came 8 years. If it's too loud, let me know and I will turn it down. I've turned it down for us already.
I like the girl with the blue hair style. What's her name again? I've only played this a week ago. Have I forgotten?
I can't remember her name.
Alex, wasn't it?
Alex, probably. She looks like an Alex.
He's Jonas, and then there's Clarissa the bitch. Then there's...
there's
Nona.
Ren, the irritating
Nona.
Boy.
Nona. Ren.
Mm-hmm.
Is anybody else?
I don't think so.
There's her dead brother.
There's the furry tiger up on the wall.
There's her dead brother. What was his name?
Oh, like Michael or something.
Yeah.
I think so.
Go into the building.
Okay.
If you want to, you don't have to.
Oh, more red. That means we're going to... Oh, the Alamau, obviously.
Weird little handprints.
The handprints are a macabre touch.
It might just be
do
a friendly
you know
raccoon.
Who did that?
Or
please
a koala.
Tell me it's like a known thing teenagers here do or something.
Kids?
It's probably like children. They have such little hands.
So do koalas.
Yeah, little kids just making a mess of things.
Right. Jesus.
What was that?
It's Chris, huh?
You heard that.
Something
right?
just fell?
Something just fell. Relax. I'm sure a bird landed on a piece of loose masonry or something.
Probably.
Right, now can you please let me interact with the spooky light? How do I change this? Oh, I'll just scroll it. Spooky Fire light, please.
High in the Cascade Mountains of Washington, the Navy opens the world's largest radio transmitter. Its 1 million watts can flash a message around the world in a tenth of a second. Hey, kids, want to play a game?
Can you believe this?
God, can you...
Oh, it's Hangman! Move so I can see.
I can't.
Hangman?
Be sharp and listen, mister. This is going to tell the classification board a lot about what can be expected of you in the future.
It's actually quite cute.
How many questions will you be able to get in the allotted time?
Like,
start with vowels.
Why are we being tested?
Why are we being tested? What did we do?
Here's a simple one to start, so don't hold your breath. What is the name of the school you are standing in? 10.
Fort Milner?
Isn't this 9.
Like a classroom?
I don't
8.
Know. I
thought it was.
Fort Milner?
Excuse
right?
me.
Right? I mean, that's not a.
Oh, fuck.
Our friends are finding this tough.
Are you going to electrocute my genitals or something every time I got one wrong?
Jonas!
Oh, no.
You think us cruel? Do
yes.
You
yes.
Us callous?
Yeah? Yeah, you're being really mean right now.
Being really mean.
You're being
you
really mean right now, actually?
Is
anything?
Fair point.
Oh, Jesus. What is going on?
I can't believe it.
Come on, guys. This isn't exactly fair now.
She's so calm. I'm just screaming my head off.
Just keep the pointer on the button. Question 2. What did the communications officers at Fort Milner call
cookies.
Codes?
They called them cookies.
Who would know that?
Cookies.
You call codes cookies?
Fair. Now
I remember.
Cooking.
That was in the world.
Coded radio transmitters have an important job, and you wouldn't want them to be unqualified.
Is this a trick?
Okay, look. Is this a trick? Is whatever I'm gonna say gonna bite me in the ass no matter what? Because if that's the case, then...
Watch your language, young lady. There's no room for sass in the armed forces.
Screw you.
Whatever.
Oh, I wanna
whatever.
Say screw you.
We are an island race.
Oh no, Jonas is possessed. Times, leave Jonas alone.
But be wary, young ones.
We don't really like Jonas. You can take him if you,
you
want.
You can leave Jonas out of it, okay?
One last round and you've cleared your exam. Missiles ready.
Okay.
How many officers died in the sinking of the USS Canaloa?
It was there earlier because you looked at the memorial, do you remember?
Oh, fuck off. How many?
I can't remember.
9.
How many?
Just guess.
How many?
8.
You choose.
85.
85?
Correct. 97 brave men and women died on the USS Canaloa. 85 officers, 12 passengers.
And we only care about the 85.
Apparently, yeah.
It all adds up to another fact for the classification board.
Why would there be passengers on a military ship?
Just another fact among many.
MILF is a sacred word. That's a good quote. I didn't need to get
that far. Jonas.
Okay.
Jonas Brothers.
My name is Jonas.
Jonas Brothers.
I was thinking about this earlier.
Jonas Brothers.
What do you call... What's the gender-neutral word for MILF? Like the gender-neutral equivalent? Or DILF. Because GILF is already gender neutral. Like it could be like grandparent.
P.
Like PILF, I guess. I thought PILF, but PILF doesn't sound as good as MILF or DILF. Sorry.
Hello, Zoe.
Hello, Zoe.
Save Jonas.
Are you Jonas? Can I just like slap him real hard?
Go on, then.
Or like crunch his testicles
go
or something?
On, then.
Here I am.
Hello?
Yeah, maybe you have to do your radio.
Oh, yeah, the radio. Nope.
But what else did you do? You did the radio for the other boy.
We'll go slower. Oh, here we go.
Oh, Jonas.
No, that's not anything.
Can you play this, Dreya? It's a lovely song, and they are...
Oh, Irish. Oh, Jesus.
Irish.
Let me see. Oh, here we go. Oh, we're doing the triangles.
And that will save him.
Maybe. I don't know. This
it
usually summons
guy,
a boy.
Ren.
This usually summons someone.
That saved Ren. Ren. I like the name Ren.
It's fine. Oh, there we go. He's gotten puppeted. He's not a little love, he's an incel, basically. I hate this guy. They're both fair, they're both different shades of red. I don't like him at all.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean you can torture.
I can do whatever I like to him.
You can torture people.
It's a virtual
that you
world.
Like.
They're ones and zeros. I can make him feel whatever I want.
Is he alright?
I don't know. I don't really care, to be honest.
They're
I don't like Jonas.
Calm. They should be screaming.
The United States submarine Canaloa is shown for the first time in Pacific waters patrolling
are
for
they
the enemy.
World War II ghosts?
I assume so. Alamos.
So they're not aliens at all?
It might be Alamos. He's talking through radio about this.
Stop saying Alamos.
Alamos.
The commander looks out Alamos. Over the ocean surface. Canaloa was lost today. Lost at sea, near...
Are you the dead officer?
Is this... you the dead officers that sunk on the Kanaloa?
We are.
See, they're not aliens. Sunken. They're ghosts.
Aw, they're just buggins. That's fine then.
What do you want?
What do you want?
For the first time. For the first time.
We want to honor our sacrifices and
stories. No more Japanese.
Just time.
Well, that was vague.
There's more handprints on the board.
Oh, little buggins.
Was
are you all right?
Not fun.
Are you feeling better?
I'm feeling. Let's start with that.
Oh, I fucking
this
hate
has
you.
Been United News, and thank you for listening.
Tell Johannes that we learned it was Goonies.
Oh, Goonies.
Goonies and Gangies.
This is just unbelievable.
What is this song? I mean, I don't want to play it already just because. Oh, it's Thin Lizzy. I like Thin Lizzy.
Sarah.
I've never heard of this song. I like Thin Lizzy songs when I've heard them, and then I never end up going more.
Why?
Like, I don't know. I always think I won't like them, and then I'm always surprised when I like them. Like, what's the last Thin Lizzy song I played on this stream? And it was actually pretty great. I don't think I know this song. You like Thin Lizzy?
I don't really know them that well.
I know people think Phil Lynott's really hot.
He's quite hot. Is he in the 27 Club?
I think he might be. Musician, they always die young.
He did die of drug overdose, right?
I think so. This is very late 70s looking.
A sad story about his mum, but she's still alive, and she says she visits his grave regularly and tells him.
I think so.
And she tells him you are fucking each
other. I've said this before. I love how it's like a parody of 70s music videos. He's got what is colloquially called a big Irish head up on him. I don't get how people. Same with Paul Mescal. I don't get how people find them hot because they just look like an Irish farmer. Like, I don't really understand it fundamentally. Anyway, back here. Oh, I put on the gain, so it'll be too loud. Hang on, back here and back here.
Anyone?
Lovely.
Anyone
nice and smooth.
That's gotta be Clarissa. Let's get her and get out of here. Or use her radio and get out of here, but let's just get out of here.
All right, calm your tits.
Don't be rude.
I know. I love men who look gross.
Go, go, go.
I am.
It's raining.
Oh, that's nice. Is it still raining here?
Why are you just standing there?
I'm trying to go up the ladder, but it hates me. There we go.
Clarissa's asleep right now. Be still so as not to wake her.
Stop thinking about that core.
What? What whore? Did you say whore?
God's leading me into notice.
What?
He was thinking of Clarissa.
Don't say the word whore.
Where are my oxen? Have they broken free? I can't think of another pun for the title than that.
Go
where
up the thingy.
Where? Oh, I can climb. It's not entirely clear what
Phil,
I can climb
Phil
on.
Phil Lynott is the Thin Lizzy man, isn't he?
Yes. I don't get the Paul Mescal thing. You said
cross
Paul Mescal
fingers.
Was hot, didn't you? But you said he looked a bit lumpy.
He does a bit lumpy.
He looks like he plays GAA, and he was a GAA star.
Was he?
Yeah, he was a big, like, whatever the captain is called. Probably just captain of a GAA team for a while.
Go through the thing.
I am. He looks
Clarissa.
Like
oh,
that.
Oh, look at this. The super twins decided to grace me
she
with
is
their
such
presence.
A bitch. Kick her.
I thought maybe I wasn't good enough for a house call.
Are you all right?
Are you all right?
Maybe we'll end up kissing.
Why?
Oh,
yeah,
I'm not going to
sure,
kiss that
my
bitch.
Hair might be a little weird.
Yeah, but
you
we,
sound,
could,
ah, no,
we could have like an emotional
I
shout
want to
out.
Play the game.
I know, but what will happen? We'll have like this emotional shouting match
yeah,
where
yeah.
all our emotions
uh-huh,
will come through.
Uh-huh.
And then I'll like accidentally trip
okay,
and then fall on top
yeah,
of her
yeah.
and our boobs will touch.
Yeah, yeah lovely, lovely. Now, can we play the game, please?
Okay, I love you.
Do you sounded stressed.
Not a lot I can do about that. You just sounded really distressed, that's all.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I'm fine now, so.
All right, where's this famous radio?
I don't know. I can't get it to do anything I want.
Alex, want to take a look at this?
You didn't play this full song for fuck's sake. Fuck you.
Yeah, no, this is like a low frequency thing. It's just meant for the bass.
Oh, you're the radio expert, are you?
I don't think it can beam out.
Really?
No, isn't there a way?
These officers who know your problems form well will give you a friendly and sympathetic hearing.
Who is that?
Not again.
Oh no. Which one?
What's that?
Which one? Oh my fucking god, what?
What's that?
What?
Is this part of the cloak?
Yeah, it's the ribbons to tie the cloak.
Oh!
You just started pawing at my belly.
That wasn't
what's pawed. That? It's like a cat that rubbed it in.
Look at your lovely little brooch.
You just started going, what's that? And like pawing at my chest and stomach.
I didn't paw at your chest and stomach. I just saw the screen.
Because you saw a ribbon.
And I was like, what's that? That was rude. I apologize.
What will we pick?
Not now, or we're in a time thing. I don't care.
Jonas, wait. We're in another... got looped again.
Crap.
Not really well, very sorry,
just
though.
Keep me in the loop. I didn't mean to say that.
Oh, I fucking hate you.
Clarissa!
Oh, I thought
like,
she was hanging.
Can we
like
cut her down with something?
Just call her whatever you want. Holy crap.
Holy crap.
Why isn't she screaming?
What is it? Is something wrong?
We keep looping.
She's not a typical broad. She's a bit more level-headed.
We keep looping.
Not?
We're...
Sorry, I'm wearing the fedora too long.
Thing, and it's just been...
It does that.
Kind of extreme.
I'm sorry. Yeah, that was a stupid thing to say. Just come on. I'm here with you.
Oh, that's so comforting. You're such a big, strong man for me.
Clarissa? I would have swore she was...
Sorry.
Stop pulling at me.
I just took off your ears.
Oh, yeah, but I'm expecting you to get like a handkerchief out
the radio she was using.
La,
we can get it to. Mm-hmm. I mean, she
it only broadcasts here.
Work, so,
yeah, it only broadcasts within a short space. It's not going to do what we need it to.
Really? How do you know?
Because I'm a nerd.
We're in a loop,
Jonas. We're in a loop. We already just. It's okay. Knock yourself out.
It's best to just let them do this. Tire themselves out.
Men.
Oh, yeah, I have to match this, don't I?
I'm sorry, I applaud you. That was
Clarissa,
rude.
Shut up.
Are you okay?
Clarissa, it's us. It's Alex.
Is she gonna jump?
Okay? Alex.
Oh, help. Jesus, I didn't even see her there.
I can never forget that I am an American.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, my God! Why would she do that?
I'm dedicated to the principles which make my country free.
Why would she do that?
She killed herself?
It's not like we're...
She was like, possessed. I just... This is... Jonas, this
unfortunately,
is so
she'll be fine, because it will loop.
Oh, yeah, maybe we can make it loop.
I don't even know what to...
Just like it looped her midair.
We should get to the others. I can't even imagine.
We're all fine with it, really. Let's be honest.
Or how to tell them? Well,
only Nunu will care.
We'll
no,
figure
no.
it out.
This is something like your Nunu, like the Hoover from Teletubbies.
I didn't say Nunu.
That
you'll loop again. Oh no, you didn't loop.
Well, we fixed it with the tape player. Can I jump as well? There's no point going on without Clarissa.
Why would they let you? You know, was that meant to happen? Like, was that inevitable
no
matter what you did?
No idea.
That seems.
I walked towards her. Maybe that triggered her going.
That seemed a bit grim.
I have no idea.
The poor love. I mean, not she was a bitch.
Oh, she was horrible. It's fine. What happened? Really?
You can't just kill people because they're bitches.
You can if you like. I mean, there's nothing stopping you.
It's illegal. It's immoral. It's
ethical. But that doesn't bring him back, does it?
You have to be, you have to, like, not kill people. That's, like, just a rule.
Oh.
Wow.
Your silly society and its rules.
Okay, Joker. Give me one reason. Because it's wrong
no
to kill.
There's no way she got up with that, right? Like, there's no
she's
way.
Alive!
We both saw what happened.
She's alive.
Wait,
which one?
She's...
Just what
alive?
Stop shaking your leggy.
How is that possible?
No.
I'd bet all the money
like,
in my
shake
pocket
my leg as
that
much
no
as I like.
One could survive that.
I like bouncing my leg up and down. Like, you know, just like right now, my
it
left leg is
be,
just bouncing up and down.
It seems to be a min thing. Because whenever I'm sitting next to guys at college, they're doing the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Just stop it.
I can do what I like.
It's very...
Isn't it fun?
It's
you do it. You just sort of get your leg in the right position so it sort of automatically
it's really
does it.
Just
it's like a muscle spasm.
Just stop doing it. It's really irritating.
Tough.
It makes us think, stop it, Kate.
Isn't she here? This isn't
time loop, hallucination, ghosts, hallucination.
She's built of rubber.
Hallucination? Dual hysteria? I don't
know. I mean, we know there's ghosts.
Well, regardless, Good news?
Yeah, great news. Yes, of course. Say yes, of course.
Thomas, of course it's good news that Clarissa isn't dead.
Don't be so snappy, Alex.
That's not why I hesitated. Of course it's good news if she's not dead. I'm just saying if.
Oh yeah, she could be a zombie.
Do you think she's a zombie?
What, you think she's a zombie now? 3 seconds ago you said
I always
she could
do the bouncy leg, it's an ADHD
right
thing.
I'm not saying she's a zombie. I'm saying we don't know what
zombie.
She is.
That would make the game quite interesting.
That'd be fun. They could shoot zombie Clarissa in the head. I guess we're going this way.
Remove the brain.
I mean, this is open now. May as well.
I'm cold.
Then get a little blanket or something.
It's not that cold.
Then shut up.
What's the monster got on its head? Is it a little hat?
Maybe. Maybe it's a little war hat. A little war hat! Oh!
You mean like a helmet?
A little war hat.
You mean like a helmet?
Let's just get back to the Comm Tower. Maybe he's had better luck
Comm
than
tower,
us.
Comm Tower, good. It's like a stim. It feels annoying if you don't do it. Yes, I've said this.
No,
I've said, like,
no, you said that you thought maybe you had some sort of involuntary spasm.
Yeah, well, it feels involuntary. Like, if I don't, it feels a little, like, tense and
weird. I said, if you physically can't stop yourself from doing it, you should go to the doctor.
Nah.
Go,
what's the point? I don't mind doing it.
I
want to
see what happens. Play.
You bounce your leg.
Play, I want to see
or, like, happens. Kick your legs
Kate,
in your sleep.
Could you please play? Please.
Hi. You're pretty.
Are you like this when
Who are
I'm,
you?
Are you like this when I'm not when I'm not here?
Hi.
Why is he like this when I'm not here? Does he ever play the game?
Let's go to the Comm Tower. Just as annoying. Yes.
They're all saying yes. Kane.
What?
I mean nothing, does it?
This. Where do we go? Like, where was the road out of here? Never. No.
You weren't. Didn't you? Just, you looked at the map.
Yeah, but I just said go this way. Epiphany Field.
No, don't you
want
to meet,
go?
Meet Amren?
Yeah, we need to go to the Comm Tower. But where is that?
No, it's very common with neurodivergence, Emma. Not quite as sweet, actually. But the rest, yes.
Epiphany Field. We can probably go through Epiphany Field, down and around to the Comm Tower, up to the woods. Like, down to Epiphany Field, over to the woods. There might be something leading over to Harden Tower. We'll see.
Maybe Clarissa will be with him.
Maybe. Stop opening up that, please. It's
well,
annoying.
You're the one doing it.
I know, but I keep trying to run, but there's no run key in this. I keep pressing shift, because that's like the default run key.
Uh-huh. What?
You just went very... Uh-huh.
No, I just
May.
Said uh-huh.
May. Oh, crap. This is it. Ren, this is just coming out of the speakers on the roof thing. It's not... Ugh.
Useless.
My God, is this what I sound like?
The important ones are saying.
How can no one stand
don't say that.
I did it.
Okay. Alex, come on. Clarissa's probably not doing too great right
I'm
now.
I'm joking.
That was like really? Two-thirds a joke. Come on.
When you're not here, Emma, there's a lot more threats against babies.
I what? Don't threaten babies.
Jesus.
I just don't like them. I'm saying it would be easy to just eat one somewhere.
See, eat one somewhere? You mean pick them up and throw them?
Yeah. Like, just... how you could throw a baby very fair.
Why would you
They've
want to?
They've got some heft to them.
Why would you want to?
If they were annoying.
But they're always annoying. They're
go
babies.
Go to the Comm Tower.
They cry.
Yeah, exactly.
They cry.
So don't have one around me.
Jesus, Kevin.
I guess like over
this
arm lob them.
This music is way too loud.
I think we have it slightly louder again.
It's very.
Hey,
it's just too
hey,
loud.
Hey, I saw you guys coming up from the tower, the Dick Tower.
Fuck,
I hate
you,
Harden Tower.
How are
Please
you?
Please don't ruin that for me. It's all I have left.
How are you? Still holding all your parts together emotionally?
Kinda. Some things are slipping the rotors oh, a little,
a second.
But you know.
Could you turn that down a little? It's hurting my ears.
God, you're such a nerd.
It was
you're such a Chucky from Rugrats sometimes.
I'm definitely Chucky from Rugrats.
Yeah, you're it's... Piglet from Winnie the Pooh.
Ah, no.
Why is that worse? Piglet's more likable than Chucky. Piglet's
is
lovely.
Is he?
Yeah. You said you thought Piglet was a girl, and then I said Piglet is a femboy, and then I felt weird about it.
Oh, whatever. Any luck contacting somebody?
I love Piglet. Piglet's probably the best one. Of the ones I want to hang out with.
We'll come up with some.
Well, we're all here now.
My favorite city in the book.
Except Clarissa, but we're mostly all here and we'll come up with something. Get in
the
way.
I hope so. The stupid radio has been...
He just talk about honey.
What my therapist would call a negative reinforcer. Just won't work right. Just... I'm so glad I took that second brownie.
You're such a fucking turnout.
Please say your joke.
Wait, second brownie?
This isn't the time to be getting high. We're dealing with ghosts.
Okay. This is
a joke, just ghosts.
Right?
They're probably fine.
They can flip the world upside down.
I'm not joking. Wait, you're not messing with us? You seriously took another one?
Why is Joel dismissing that one?
I don't know. He's so angry he can't look at him.
It'll bring me back up.
You better hope it happens, dear.
You better pray to whatever god scares you the most. It does level you out.
God. This she's Tumblr, these two fucking ridges. She's Tumblr.
Nice.
God.
Alright, goodbye. Let's go.
Come on, Joe. Let's stop standing there just staring at nothing.
Until it has specifically, I don't think it's alright for some joke. Consent is everything. Animal, human, we are animals. You know, whatever you want to do. If an animal came up to you and said, pee on me, then sure, go for it. If a cow came up to me and went, eat me, please, I wouldn't, but I could see an argument for it.
Just what? Play the game.
I am playing the game. We're climbing a ladder. What do you want me to do?
Stop
we'll just sit in silence.
Nonsense. You don't have to sit in silence, but you can talk about things that are interesting.
We'll be like 95% of Twitch.
You just talk about things that are interesting instead of nonsense.
Well, thanks for the follow.
Talk about the Oscars. Talk about The Quiet Girl. That should have won the Best International Film instead of All Quiet and the Western Front.
Oh, thanks for the bits.
I don't care how good All Quiet and the Western Front is. The Quiet Girl should have won.
The Quiet Girl was pretty good. And Irish people liked that one. I'm sure All Quiet's good.
And people say it's shit.
Just Germans.
Yeah.
Everybody else in the world seems to love it, except the Germans. The Germans hate it.
Well, they should know. I mean, it's their book.
Not getting anything?
I'm
getting
Nona.
Something, Nona. But it's like...
it's hard to say.
I don't know. Hey, Nona. Night's still
Nona.
Going, huh?
Really weird.
We heard you on the speaker system. You got that
right? All Quiet in the Western Front, the movie. Every German critic, professional critic, hated it for some reason.
They said that it was Oscar baity and not very accurate to the book and made the German army in World War II look nicer than they were, but also meaner than they were at the same time.
And very melodramatic?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe it's good.
I haven't read the book. I've meant to read the book for years, but like... You're not going to ever be in the mood
sorry,
for that.
Sorry, I was like,
it's
going
to be really depressing.
But hey, have you figured out what's going on yet? You have to know something.
It's
You've been
ghosts.
Like, it's been ghosts. Nona, ghosts are going on. The blackouts, the hallucinations, it's all been ghosts.
I thought it was Alamos.
Really?
Yeah, and it would really help you if you could just jump to the believing us part. Would save a headache. Oh, I got it. This is great. This is perfect. I know exactly what to do.
Do you?
Yeah,
we'll post
totally.
On Reddit about
it's
this.
Maggie Adler.
Maggie Adler.
Yeah,
the
she
lady.
Has a boat. Had a boat. I mean, the boat's still here, but she's
her
not.
Her house is behind a giant gate.
Manor.
You have to read
whatever
quicker.
It is behind a huge gate. You can see it coming up here from Main Street.
No, I know, but the keys to it are here, somewhat readily.
Get a blanket.
Will
otherwise,
you
you'll just you'll keep complaining.
Will you get
there's
me
a blanket one? Literally right there.
Go get me one.
Oh my fucking god!
It may be an Easter egg.
No, fuck off! I need to end the stream in an hour anyway. You can wait an hour for Easter egg.
No way! I'll get an Easter egg
here.
Is it clean?
Yeah.
No guinea pigs have peed on it.
There was a guinea pig on it, but she didn't pee.
No, I'll be all itchy then. She has fleas.
No, she doesn't. Guinea pigs don't get fleas.
Don't they?
No. And where would they get fleas? They'd literally just live here and in the garden.
Well, there's fleas in the grass.
For guinea pigs, a South American animal in Ireland.
I'm just not interested in war movies, unless they're like a really good critique.
I think it is.
Well, the book is, anyway.
I mean, the book is definitely
that.
The book
is like a pacifist book. It was banned in Nazi Germany.
Uh-huh. But like, I don't know, I'm kind of with you. I've never been that interested in war movies. You are. You like war movies.
Some of them are good.
Yeah, I mean, your favourite movies are like Downfall and Come and See.
They're not my favourite movies, I just think they're good movies. Mm. My favourite movie is probably, I have to think about that. Probably Lord of the Rings or something.
Anyway.
Wait, is that a war? That's kind of a war movie.
Yeah, sort of. There's wars in it.
No, it's not World War II, it's World War I.
Yeah. I don't. The one I don't know
my
anything
sister
about.
Allie worked at the parks office in town. She had to deliver that old woman her mail every day.
I didn't do any World War One stuff.
They have the key.
No. Okay, so...
No, we are not. We are not going to go with the plan. The first plan put forth by the group's resident burnout. Hey, come on. I'm not a burnout. Okay,
Jonas
so
kind
I
of has
like
a point?
Two brownies.
Yeah.
And well, I mean, Jonas kind of does have a point here.
Well, he should have taken two brownies with those goals.
Or is this like when you knew the teachers kept liquor in the lounge?
Come on. I was like 13 when I thought they all got drunk at lunch.
They probably do.
This is a real thing. There's a boat at her dock.
Ren, understand it is completely your fault that we're in this to begin with.
What?
And now you
what?
Want us to trust you when things
no,
are
it was
really
our fault.
Bad?
Wasn't it?
You had
which
Alex
one?
Bring
it was
the
our
radio.
Fault. I just
you
said
brought
that
us
thing.
Here.
Jonas, okay. You know we tuned into that thing. We kicked the door open to whatever this is.
Yeah,
you
know, we, Greg, it's our
like
fault.
A, it's like a giant, ugly misery stew that Ren's clearly
fuck
been
off,
the chef
Jonas.
Of. What does that even mean?
Guys, come on.
It should be obvious to even the cheap seats that you're the only new weirdo who throws this whole social harmony thing we got going on out of whack. I mean, we all grew
Jonas
up with each
is not
other.
A weirdo.
Okay, Ren.
He is, but you're not allowed to say it either because
right?
you're
Jonas
weird as well.
Jonas isn't a weirdo. He's a good guy.
What? Your good guy is like deploying a missile barrage of insanity on me right now. The stories I heard about this guy, he's a maniac.
What stories?
Okay? He's gonna trash our only legitimate means of getting out of here if you buy into this crap.
What?
Legitimate means? What are you even talking
what
about?
What are you even talking about?
No
I don't even know what you're arguing
about.
Okay, you're arguing 15 things at once now. Do the plan, trust Jonas, leave Ren, like, pick a target, or, better yet, just don't. Yeah.
Look, I don't care what caveman Jonas
why
says.
Why do you hate Jonas?
There is a boat. At Maggie Adler's
why
house.
So angry?
And the key to her house is back on Main Street. And the backup plan for when this thing fails spectacularly is two of us have to stay here by the semi-functioning walkie-talkie. Fine by me. Alex has the radio. Are you okay to go into town? Not that you... Not that
yes.
you wouldn't be okay.
Yes.
Yeah, it's not like... You know... I'm fine. Whatever. I'm
God,
ready.
I hate these
she
two.
Shouldn't,
can we slit their throats?
You shouldn't go alone. We don't need like three
me
of us up
Nona.
Here.
Yeah, I'll totally go. It's my, like, brilliant idea or whatever.
Are you kidding? Your food is going to start kicking in any second. Beyond that, you're a completely unreliable basket case.
I'm not a basket case.
Shut up, both of you.
I just want to say, this is how Emma watches the soaps.
Shut up, both of you. You've both got to behave.
I'll walk in from the kitchen and Emma's like, oh, oh my fucking God. That's just very cute.
Shut up, both of you.
Shut up, both of you.
Just shut up, both of you.
Sorry. Okay, keeping in mind who you've been able to depend on the whole
jeez,
night.
Jonas.
Yes, keeping in mind who you're tired of.
Fucking
keeping in mind
hell.
Who's taller.
Nona.
Nona, obviously.
Yeah, your oldest pal.
Nona, wanna come with me?
What?
Really? I mean,
yes, obviously. You're the cooler
why
one of these fucking idiots.
This is why.
Why? This is why. Easiest question I've been asked all night.
This is a total punt, Alex.
Yeah,
fuck
this
off.
Is fine. This will be a good... If you don't want to take sides, don't take sides. But no.
I'm taking no one's side.
Happy with
nobody's on my side.
I don't care.
Yeah, well, I don't really care right now what you're happy with. See you soon.
I'm pouring tea.
He's sitting there smoking angrily. Jonas, I mean. Not sitting.
He's standing there menacingly.
He's angrily just smoking. What is wrong with those two boys? They're being very childish.
Find the gate.
Do they both fancy to... Alex or something?
I don't know.
Is it the
we're
no,
hot
why are
stuff?
They, why are they acting so ridiculous?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, grow up, like.
They are teens.
Nona, am I saying it right now?
Yeah.
Nona. Okay.
Nona.
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 Play.
Okay.
Come on, I want to see what happens to Nona.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Nona,
let's
we
go.
Love you.
If we can push one of these people over the bridge, maybe that's fine.
Don't talk to me. He's a dick. Just don't talk to him.
Yeah, fuck it. You don't get sympathy.
They're both being dicks.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he's right. You shouldn't be high when you're on an island surrounded by ghosts.
Because mm-hmm.
that's not going to be very useful if, I don't know, it comes to some sort of ghost fight.
Maybe the ghosts want weed.
There'll be some sort of ghost fight. How do you fight ghosts? Like
with, like, a, what are they called? The plasma cannon things from Ghostbusters? Emma hates Ghostbusters.
I do hate Ghostbusters. I don't think it's a good franchise at all.
The first one is fine.
It's a boring franchise.
I liked it less when I rewatched it. Second, yeah, every other movie in it is pretty terrible.
Why aren't you talking to Nona? You should be bonding. Or you should tell her about
Clarissa. Yeah, we don't actually care about Nona.
Or you could
she,
tell her
she
about...
She wasn't the other two.
Or you could just tell her about Clarissa. Yeah, tell her about Clarissa.
Oh yeah, we should probably tell her friend is dead. Well... possibly a zombie.
Why is Nona just standing there?
I don't know, she's terrified of ladders.
Come on, hurry up.
She's just scared of ladders. God, we have such skinny little legs. God, you can tell we're... No, we're not millennials. We're Zoomers in this. Why are we wearing skinny jeans? Zoomers don't wear skinny jeans.
Maybe
we should be
vintage.
In fucking JNCOs.
Maybe she's vintage.
Mm-hmm. We should be on a skateboard with the baggiest jeans you've ever seen in your life. The blue hair that fits.
Zoomers?
Yeah.
Everyone likes blue hair. People have been dyeing their hair blue for ages.
I had blue hair for a little bit. It was fine. I don't think I'd go back. I like purple more.
And Zoomers, the really young ones.
That's Gen A. Right?
I hate brightly coloured hair.
I'm fine with it. I had blue hair, like electric blue hair, for a little bit at the start
of
the first
lockdown.
I'm
not really into it, no.
You just always dye your hair black.
I do.
Except recently.
Yeah, I should do it again soon.
Mm-hmm. Overrated song is the best part. I can't remember what I was talking about. That would be to do with that. Genuinely can't remember what I was talking about 35 seconds ago.
Play.
What the fuck is Gen A? It's the one after Gen Z. They're like 8-year-olds.
Yeah, they're like the newborns.
You know, I do remember you from Mr. Tuttle's class.
Okay.
You sit in the back behind Jake.
This is me
forgot.
Being old, I'm afraid.
It's
so.
Okay.
I am.
Don't apologize.
Oh,
are you dying?
It's nothing to be sorry about.
Stop asking people if they're dying when they cough.
That much, so
yeah, but you might be dying.
I don't know why you'd remember me. I'm also just, like, never there. It's a loophole where, I don't know if you know this, but if you ditch, you get a detention, and if you don't go to that, you get suspended. But suspensions are like paid vacation. You can just do your work over.
Yeah.
So,
what do you do instead?
Wait, if
Sleep.
You don't really go to, like, class, what are you doing instead all day? Jenny, the TA, she lets me practice ballet in her studio. So that, really. Oh, and don't tell anyone. But my birthday's in 3 days, and I'm having a thing.
You didn't
and
even remember who I was a second ago.
I
can't remember what you're doing. Why not tell anyone?
It shouldn't be a problem.
I don't tell
Why
anyone
tell
that
us?
My birthday is happening.
You could have made this more of a, you know, a birthday thing instead of just a beach bash or whatever. I don't even know why I mentioned it now, really.
Sure, my new Clarissa.
That's not true. I was thinking about, I'm worried about Clarissa and...
You're like a nicer Clarissa.
About my last birthday?
No,
when...
you are dying.
Actually, sorry, never mind. This has nothing to do with anything. I'm just in a fog right now.
Say what you want to say.
No, come on, I want to hear this. It was last year, your birthday.
Stop that!
This was when Nicole was in a car accident, and so of course we cancel and go visit her, and I'm not going to pout about that. It's
comedy. Sounds like you are pouting about it.
Yeah, you are.
But afterwards, after this totally emotionally draining night, Clarissa still came over and surprised me with this huge cake. And we stayed up and watched all my favorite movies.
That's sweet.
And she didn't have to do that. That's sweet, actually. Anyways, my birthday's in 3 days, and I just hope she's okay. That's all.
I don't know. It's up to you.
Choose.
Don't worry, Nona. Clarissa's around
I didn't
here
want to say, like, I saw her jump off a building. That just seems mean. Do you think they're
she
lovers?
She might be a zap, maybe?
Well, no, she was with your brother, but now she's with her, maybe.
Bi people exist?
No, I didn't mean it like that. She's clearly hung up on your brother. Because
mm-hmm.
She was being mean to you because you killed your brother. Well, that's our fan theory.
Yeah, but she might be just stringing Nona along for sex, then.
No. No, she wouldn't.
No idea.
You know, get her cake and sweets and for a birthday if she just wanted sex.
Uh-huh.
Go on, keep going.
Be like a literal sugar mama. Go to... Is this where we need to be going? Hang on, control. We need to be going to Discovery Cliffs,
You're
really.
You're looking for the lady's house.
Well, yeah, we need to be going down to the Adler estate, but we
no,
need to find
there,
the gate key.
Yeah.
We need to find the gate key first. Let's try going this way and see what happens. Yeah, I do agree with what people are saying about the generations, by the way. It is all a bit silly and goofy. Like, you know, it's all just sort of a... Like, if I am Gen Z, I don't really have much in common with a 12-year-old, you know? It's all silly and nonsense.
I guess it's probably maybe our overarching themes you have in common.
Yeah.
Like,
it's good for overarching themes, but not much else.
Like, you know, the 12-year-old and you
mm-hmm.
grew up with the internet more
mm-hmm.
than I did,
mm-hmm.
and probably grew up with an awareness of climate change mm-hmm. more than I did. But not by much. I mean, I do remember the internet and climate change becoming an issue.
Mm-hmm. Is this the way to go?
Becoming a political issue, I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Not becoming an issue in general.
Go down here. This might be right. I'm not 100% sure where to go.
And you and a 12-year-old don't remember 9/11, whereas I do.
No, I don't.
And the war on terror, neither of you would remember that. Well, obviously the 12-year-old wouldn't, because they wouldn't be alive.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's 20 years now, isn't it, since they invaded Iraq?
Roughly.
March 2003.
Mm-hmm.
Weird.
I remember the first time I came across an explanation of the sorts of term millennial was on AHS. I don't know what
American
AHS...
Horror Story.
Oh, God. Hilarious. I know, and I could relate. I mean, that's true. It, like I said, there's like sweeping broad stuff like Gen Xers being terrified of nuclear bombs. You know, that's just a thing.
Isn't
you can
that
do.
More like baby boomers?
No, I think Gen Xers are terrified of nuclear bombs as well. Adler Estate, Epiphany Field. Let's
but
go to Epiphany
after
Field.
In the 60s, people didn't really think that was going to happen.
And Cold War.
Yeah, the Cold War still went on, but there was never. It was only like the Cuba Missile Crisis where it actually might have been nuclear bombs.
Yeah.
Like, they would never have done it in the 70s or 80s, and we know that because, you know, they didn't do it.
Yeah, but they didn't know that.
Yeah, but they would have known, like, the 60s is when it seemed much more like, yeah, likely true. To happen, like with the Cuban Missile Crisis.
Right, go over here. Can I go into this lighthouse? No. I get why the categories exist. I think they're interesting. There's definitely a lot of issues with boomers and Gen X, but it is overused. Yes, people just try to apply, like, personality traits and stuff to it, even though it's just meant to be, like, broad demographic sweeps.
Although people forget about Gen X mostly. Yeah, but Gen X are just so...
Gen X are boring.
No, they're not boring. It's just they're so...
Best music.
They've got the best music.
Mm-hmm.
But Gen X...
Some of the worst movies.
The stereotype of Gen X is that they're just a bit... We're slackers and we're so cool and... We're above it all. Baby boomers think they're the greatest thing to have ever existed. So baby boomers say that about their parents, the greatest generation.
Mm-hmm. To next to the middle child of generations.
And millennials? What would you say is the trope of millennials?
Starbucks and blogs. Sort of,
I don't agree with that.
Vapidness.
That's a stereotype.
I know,
is
but I'm just saying the stereotypes.
No,
it's
but really.
Starbucks, blogs,
no,
vapidness.
What's actually the
performative, performative activism.
No, those
Twitter.
Are all... See, let me finish. Those are stereotypes. What would you say they actually are?
Those things?
What about Zoomers?
The 90s again, honestly.
Every young
but right, more sort of, I don't know, slightly less performative than millennials.
Every young person I sit next to in college, because obviously I'm old and they're all 18.
MySpace.
Please listen. Mm-hmm. Every young person I sit next to in college or on the bus, they are constantly on fucking TikTok. It's like they're addicted.
Oh, that's true.
Addicted to the fucking thing. I mean, do they have the attention span of babies? Those videos are like 5 seconds long.
Mm-hmm. Oh yes, the last growing Zoomers are growing up in a hyper capitalism. Like everything is a franchise or commercialized, which is true of everybody else as well. But it feels like it's gone into turbo drive with Zoomers and Alpha. Oh, poor Alpha. Oh Jesus, what are they going to be like?
Well, they're too small right now to really be like anything.
I know, but fuck me. Jesus. They're going to be ruined even
well,
more
they'll be
us.
The first generation to properly have grown up with the internet from birth. They'll never know a world without the internet.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think it's right. Here's my old lady.
Oh
right.
My God, millennial
like,
happened.
I see like these babies using tablets. Babies shouldn't be using tablets. You know, these parents
so
just shoving tablets in front
of
babies. They're looking after them. It's not right. It's like
you shouldn't be in front of the television.
No,
it'll
you shouldn't
make your
be.
Eyes square.
Kane, if you had a child and you had a TV, would you let the child watch TV all day instead of actually looking after
yes.
it?
I would let it free roam, probably. I would. I'd probably do it like the guinea pigs, where they're just kind of free roam and do what they like.
It's not... Okay, the guinea pigs can look after themselves.
No, they can't. You constantly pick them up and go, are you dead?
No, I don't. I don't pick them up and ask, are they dead? They can't talk.
You're constantly helicopter parenting
I'd be
the guinea pigs.
I'm keeping an eye on them, obviously. Look, it doesn't matter.
You shut them out of rooms.
Would you listen to me? It doesn't matter. It's not an old lady thing, really, because it doesn't matter whether it's TV or the internet. If you have a kid, you shouldn't shove your kid in front of the TV or shove your kid in front of the laptop or tablet or whatever.
Oh, they're very annoying and tiring, though.
Then don't have one. If you can't cope with them, don't have one. And I'm not being mean, because obviously I know it's a very hard job. But if you just completely all the time leave them watch TV or on the internet, why did you have one to begin with?
Yeah. You can throw them around.
If you don't want me to watch TV all day, have something to do outside.
Yeah,
get
that's true.
Well, no,
that is worse and worse as well. That's a big
adults.
Zoomer thing.
I'm talking about kids.
Mm-hmm. Like, yeah, kids. Like every, there's less and less parks and green spaces.
Your parents could play with you.
Yeah, but we're in like a small town. Like especially if you're in a city, it's fucked.
My parents sucked.
Like, what do you do in a city?
Listen to me.
Play in the mud?
Would you please listen? My parents sucked, as you know, but they played with me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there was actually a lot of having me babysat by the TV.
Mm-hmm.
A large problem was the lack of affordable childcare. That's mm-hmm. a fair point. That's a fair point. Yeah.
I just think let him roam around. Let him roam in the city. Get tough.
If I have a kid... I would never have a kid. But like, you know.
It's a baby's.
No, I don't want to have a baby. Babies. I don't want to have a child. Mm-hmm. But let's say we had to look at, maybe let's say it's like the choir girl. We had to foster a child for like a couple of months.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way they'd be watching TV or the computer. I'd be like, you're going to play with me all the time. I'm going to take you for walks. Oh, basically,
God,
I treat
can you
like
imagine
a,
how bored
I,
they'd be?
I just treat them like a puppy.
Oh, God, Emma.
How bored they'd be. Am I not entertaining company?
Yeah, but they'd probably want to talk to their friends.
Well, yeah, well, I'm not going to stop them talking to their friends.
You said no TV or no internet.
Not all day. They should have a varied lifestyle. They should. You're the one who's always saying we should that you want to climb trees.
Yeah.
Then climb trees.
And go on your phone while you're up there. Fall asleep in it or something.
Why don't you just climb trees?
Let's go climb trees.
You do it on your own.
No,
I'd
not fun.
I'd fall off. You Let's did climb it, trees you did it on your own when you were a child.
Yeah, I could just listen to a podcast and climb some trees.
Climb some trees if you want.
I'd raise my child as a buggins.
Oh!
Nothing to talk with their friends about because they watch no shows.
I wish to repeat myself again. I didn't say no shows. I said not all day.
Mm-hmm.
There has to be a balance.
Mm-hmm.
I think parents, and I'm just talking about my parents, when they were good parents.
Yeah, but they're horrible little orcs.
I think you should play with your kids and talk to you. I think you should spend time with mm-hmm. your kids.
Yeah, kids suck. Anyway.
Kids suck.
Yeah, they do. They're horrible. They're horrible little freaks.
Yes, okay, you have nice parents.
I want to bully
Did
them.
You like your parents playing with you when you were small and talking to you and actually spending time with you?
I think they kind of just let me do whatever. Let me roam around.
What, they never spent time with you?
I don't remember specific playing.
I spent... The one good thing, my mom was sort of...
Probably, but I kind
of
just roamed around, really.
My mom was sort of with the TV. But my dad is a terrible person. But when he did play games with us, it was so much fun. He'd play games with us for hours with all our little toys. He could...
Oh,
he was,
that just sounds boring. I'd rather, like, play Half-Life and then go climb a tree on my own.
I wasn't that kind of kid. I didn't climb trees, and I was not...
Didn't really have any toys.
I wasn't good at anything... All I really wanted to do was like read books, watch TV, and then play games with me. And the games I wanted to be played with, like, it wasn't really toys because I wasn't much of a toy kid. I don't know. I just remember really fun games. My dad would like talk the little giraffe toys and stuff.
Oh, I'm cringing.
I was happy.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
playing video games ended up making us all money. That's true.
I've never been a video game person.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely did watch way too much TV.
My dad, when I don't know, my dad taught me how to torrent video games.
Uh-huh.
And then that was basically all I did. And then I'd go out and walk around with my dog alone and climb some trees.
Yeah, but are you talking about like an older child? I'm talking about very small.
No, when I was
children.
Like, I think my dad installed uTorrent on my machine when I was about 8.
You have to play with 8-year-olds.
And it was like, here, play Half-Life or something. Here's a Morrowind CD.
So you never like spend time with your parents one-on-one?
Probably. My dad tried to make me play golf for a while.
I don't mean... I'm not talking about forcing you to play a sport. I'm just about spending time with the child. Like, whatever your hobby would be. Okay, say it's video games. If my kid liked video games, I could play video games with them. If my kid liked stargazing, I could stargaze with them. If they like climbing mountains, I could climb mountains with them. The point I'm trying to make is one-on-one
You'd
quality
go,
time with your kid.
Occasionally we played Battle for Middle-earth 2.
That's nice. What did you say? If my kid wanted to play mountains, I wouldn't climb mountains.
No, you wouldn't climb mountains.
I've put up a mountain.
You would hate
What's
that.
What's the big mountain in Kerry? It's not Carrick Tool, it's the other one.
We don't really
big.
Have any mountains. All well, our mountains are hills, basically.
There was basically... Okay, I went hiking then. I went hiking. Like when I was a teenager, remember I told you about mm-hmm. this? My mom's friend, who was a guy and he had a dog. And I don't know why he brought his dog. We went hiking up this hill. It was exhausting, but I did it.
Mm-hmm.
So if my little one wants to go hiking, I'll go hiking.
That sounds boring.
Hiking, it was kind of nice. I mean, I was exhausted and sweaty and filthy, but it was beautiful scenery.
Mm-hmm. Right, let's play the game.
That's down a bit, right?
Well, if I'm John Carpenter right immediately building, rails into far. Existence.
I hope Ren's right.
Yeah, I just hope Ren's not misremembering his sister's job or something.
Come on, quicker.
Nona walks very slowly.
Yeah, she's so slow.
Her legs are sort of all sort of wobbly.
Are you slow because you're sad or something?
Look how wobbly her legs are. Little wobbly legs.
Maybe she's got dyspraxia.
Maybe. I have dyspraxia.
I know.
I don't wobble when I walk. Do I?
A little, yeah.
I wobble, like, from side to side.
Sometimes.
Oh, no.
Did you not know?
I didn't feel like I was wobbling.
Marissa,
yeah?
Are you...
Oh, well,
how did
that's
she
not
get
me.
Up there? What are you doing?
Oh,
where have you been?
Where have you been? The last time we saw you, jumped out a window. I thought you were dead.
Is that an army ghost in there?
She's possessing
Christ,
again.
What's wrong with her? Clarissa, can you?
Clarissa, fight the ghost? I don't know.
Clarissa, wake up.
Yeah, fight the ghost.
Take control of yourself.
I didn't know what to say.
Hang in there, baby.
Hang in there, baby.
I'll radio her.
I don't know what you
did. What did Alex say? Hang in there, baby. That was weird.
Like, Clarissa!
This happened
to
Ren.
Jonas too. It's I don't know. It's like when they want to talk.
Do
your
radio.
Yeah, I'm inviting her to shut the
Clarissa,
fuck up.
Clarissa, can you? Can you hear me?
Okay, are you gonna stop talking?
Alex, come on, just please try and get her down.
I
Alex,
am.
Please, some help.
Yeah, no, shut up.
Clarissa, can you come down?
We need to get the triangles lined up again.
Did you say to the ship that sank was January 1941? That was before the Japanese War, wasn't it? Because it wasn't Pearl Harbor December 1941.
Oh, fuck off.
No!
My triangles.
You think you can control me?
Oh dear.
Clarissa.
Are you possessed?
Are you not possessed right now?
Possessed. I am possessed. I am consumed with an unending fury.
She was wonderful.
Fury
of what? Yet I keep hurting, and I really don't want to.
What?
Consumed, but what are you mad at? We've all been...
Not mad, dear. I'm tired.
When you're off, the little machine has no more heart than a brain.
No more heart.
No, she ragdolled.
Is she okay?
Is she okay? Right. Or she's... I think so.
Flop her back up to the
Clarissa,
fucking thing,
okay?
And then I'll continue on my own, I guess.
You scared the crap out of us.
No, she's still possessed,
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay.
Do you remember
sure?
what happened?
Because that didn't look great.
Do you remember anything that happened? I remember...
You're dying.
Waiting in Fort Milner and seeing you.
That was a while ago.
How did I get here?
Ghosts?
You don't remember
time
how you got here?
There's been, like, time disturbances or something, and I think that's what's been teleporting people around, so... And we just had one.
Time disturbances?
So you're just blank?
No, I remember something. I remember you, with that radio, and I remember feeling like you were the reason all of this was happening.
Is she talking to Alex or
no?
No.
Oh, wait, it's Clarissa's turn already?
Yeah, it's my turn. What do you mean, it's Clarissa's turn already? I haven't even asked one question.
What's going
Everyone's
on?
Everyone's asking me. I get to do the asking now.
Wait, what's going on?
Hold
We're
on, will you pause
the...
a second? When she said this is all your fault, basically, was she talking to Nona or Alex?
I don't know.
Because neither of them did anything. If it's anyone's fault, it's probably Ren's. Or maybe Jonas's, because Ren found the weird cave. But is Jonas the one that went in?
My name is Jonas.
So it's probably Ren and Jonas's fault. But that's a bit harsh, because ultimately it's the ghost's fault, because they're the ones who've decided to be mean. Why are you looking at me?
I like your nose.
Thanks.
It's Clarissa's turn?
Yeah, it's Clarissa's turn.
And you, of all people, should know what my question is going to be, because
this is where it comes out
that
she blames you
Alex,
for your brother's death.
Mm-hmm. What did you
yeah,
do?
I know it!
Explain why me and my best friend... And your idiot best friend
I want to hear
and your new stepbrother are all screwed.
I didn't
There's
do
no
nothing.
Reason, Clarissa. Alex didn't cause this.
Yeah, fuck you.
Jonas, I'm sorry, but you don't know who you speak of, dear.
Yeah,
Clarissa,
come on.
Seriously, I can vouch for this. This isn't her
it
fault.
It has to be her fault. Of course it's
why?
Her fault.
Tell
why?
Us why?
There's no other way
don't
this story goes.
Why, I guess.
She cried. Why does it have to be my fault? Why does it have to be your fault? Are you kidding
no,
me?
No, come on, Clarissa. Let's not do this right
You're
now.
You're gonna learn, Jonas. I swear to God. The town looks at her like she has a red letter tattooed on her freaking forehead. And the giant lit up.
I knew it! I knew she blamed you for Michael's death.
Michael is dead because of her. Because of her.
What are you talking
like,
about?
It would take a very sick person to see it that way. And I would love to hear the explanation. Michael was gonna leave town. He was free. He was out of here until... This one convinced him to take her swimming for one last God knows what. And he drowned.
He drowned in Horn Lake while this one could barely flap her arms.
You're a horrible person.
She is a
You're completely insane. It's like all those after-school specials that warn you about inhuman monsters. We're all secretly talking about you.
Yes, the person who didn't kill her own brother is the monster.
Fucking hell.
Okay,
snap
I'm
her
sorry.
Neck.
Good enough, Clarissa. That's enough. It's too much right now. I can't believe.
I don't. It wasn't my fault.
Enough.
No, it wasn't my fault. Really.
I don't. Just, Alex, this is none of my business, okay? None. But we came here to
Your
do
face.
A thing, and that thing is gonna get us home. So let's get home.
Jesus no. Christ, fuck all of you people. Fuck all of you people.
Hey, whoa. Man,
do pause you a ever, second, I wanna give out.
Oh my god,
fuck
we're never gonna
people.
Finish. We're never gonna finish
it's
the game.
It's not her fault. So what? She went swimming with her brother and he drowned.
Yeah.
Well, I don't wish to be rude, but isn't that his fault?
Yeah. Sounds like a skill issue, to be honest.
Well, like, I am genuinely horrible to that poor girl. Don't blame that girl for her brother's death. I thought it was going to be like she was driving the car and crashed it. You could that because that would seem like the more sort of obvious teeny thing. You know, I was driving a car, I crashed it. And then you could sort of say, oh, it's kind of more her fault. Well, I wouldn't say that, but you know what I mean. You could see the logic of it because she was driving the car. But she wanted to go swimming and he drowned when they went swimming. That's ridiculous. That's like saying, I wanted to go to France and then the plane crashed. Or I wanted to go to McDonald's and he died of food poisoning. Like, that's fucking arbitrary. None of that is her fault.
You deserve to get food poisoning if you go to McDonald's.
I wanted to go swimming and he died. I mean, that's not her fault. He could have drowned any time if he wasn't good at swimming. What a bitch! We're killing Clarissa.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to kill that cunt.
Jesus.
Can you say cunt on Twitch?
You can say whatever you like.
Well, she was C-U-N-T. What evil thing
Deja
to say.
Vu. Jeez, I just got a serious thing of goosebumps.
Don't remember anything, I take it. You're a nasty little
you
bitch, too.
Like,
suck ass or kiss
happened,
ass or whatever
right?
the expression is.
To
sucking
what
up to that evil bitch.
Are you referring? Exactly.
Clarissa freaking out on me.
Clarissa, like, totally freaking out on me. Blaming me for everything more than everything.
Like just now?
Kill her, too. Snap her neck.
I don't really remember that. Okay, well, the office that we gotta try to get into is, like, right there. So,
jeez.
Let's try
right,
whatever our way is.
Well, how evil.
We're all scared.
Like, how evil. That's so... I mean, Alex was dealing with a lot of guilt.
We're gonna try to get into the office thing,
that's
right?
Just evil.
I'm trying the fucking key. Door.
Yep, this isn't budging.
I don't know about that. I think, yeah.
What is Ramit?
I think
kill
we can
her.
Just bust our way through, honestly.
She didn't stick up for you. Like, mm-hmm. She just
the
says none of my business.
It's pretty warm.
We're small little girls. How
I
can we bust our way through?
Down doors in my life, really, so
just,
I'm not going to
toss
skinny.
A rock through
you're
the window or something.
Things.
Rocks exist.
They're looking. Oh, that worked. Come on. They're skinny little things. There's no way I could burst a door,
and
I'm fat. I said there's no way I could burst down a door, and I'm fat.
Emma.
You're supposed to say, of course you're not fat, my darling.
You're thick with two C's.
Clay. Clay, I want to see what happens. Even though I hope Nona and Thing. And
no,
Thing,
Emma.
Nona,
or no, Dreya.
Nona and Clarissa, I hope they both die.
Miura.
Hey, you know what kind of jet that is?
Nope.
Some help you are. Yeah, fuck you. I'm going to be really mean to you. No,
I go looking for Trivia,
okay,
I end up with disappointment.
Beat the shit out of that bitch, like. Sorry, okay, I'll try and count it.
I think here's something. It's another pocket radio,
ooh,
I think.
A bigger
but
one.
It's like there's way more stations on the dial.
Ooh, neato. Here's another one. It says they're wall radios?
Sturdy
radio
to fight off
the
English
majors. Whatever that means. Oh, duh. It says right here that each frequency is like a key to open the doors around here. So they're like ID tags or something. It must work for the gate to Adler's house, too.
Oh, great. Let's hike it back to the gate.
Ooh, wait. Wait, here's like a... Wait.
Maybe Adler caused the shift.
What is this?
Mm-hmm.
Personal effects of Margaret Dorothy ooh. Adler.
She's a ghost?
Why would her stuff be here?
Why would her stuff be here? Didn't her family or, like, hasn't her family been carting her things back to town?
No, we can start back. I just want to... Okay, here.
No, steal a boat and leave. Fantastic.
Why did you go to that?
It just went automatically.
Something very weird's going on.
This island and its history is a lie. Jeez, she didn't have fun
memories. Jebediah Springfield
is
a fake?
Isn't she dead?
Wait, isn't she dead?
Didn't she die, like, yesterday or something?
It's dated a month ago, so I have been compelled by both forces outside of my control and my own willful concern for the safety of others to conceal the many truths about Edward's Island.
Oh, mm-hmm. But now... are passing! Pause!
What?
Kiddies are passing with green St. Patrick's Day hats! And they've got little... what are those things they had at the World Cup? Those annoying things.
Vuvuzelas?
They've got little vuvuzelas. Oh, the loves.
Aww. We're very different people.
That's sweet.
Now I feel any further inaction...
just don't say anything. Let her read the book.
...far greater risk.
Forces outside our control. Like ghosts or the army?
The parade must be finished.
What was she talking about?
Mm. Let me finish then. Inside, well, like you said, the track is equipped with radios.
Oh, well, stuff be open today.
I have commandeered the old Cardinal Station 140.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, probably stuff won't be open. Well, Tesco will be.
Do you really need stuff, or can you wait
till
tomorrow?
Yeah, I need to get stuff for Mother's Day.
Oh.
One. And used it to relay clues to the nearby beacons buried throughout the area. Find these beacons and the notes within, and discover the true chronicle of the island. To whosoever...
green Irish shirt.
Anytime I pass a small dog while out with Emma, Emma will stop and go, little doggy!
Dogs, like, little dogs. Belly. Little dog. Well, I asked the owner first. I don't just go up and grab their dogs.
Finds the material. Know that I'm discomfited in keeping it hidden and ashamed for the lies I helped
my two-year-old.
But also know that I acted in what I felt were the best interests for all at the time. And truly for the interest of time itself.
Just say nothing. Margaret, just let her read Adler. The thing. Oh, it was done. Well, she didn't really
weird
tell you
lady.
What the secret was.
Yeah, just a weird old woman.
No, she's clearly hiding the big secret.
Yeah, it's just a weird old woman, that's fine.
Why are you just wandering around?
You have to climb over there.
Oh, you're climbing up there.
Why is that all?
I don't know, it just looked cute. Well, no, but all the stuff, there's nothing that you can't just get tomorrow instead, right?
Mm-hmm.
You said you wanted to get
is
money.
Is the pharmacy
right?
open tomorrow?
You wanted to get money or something? You'll just have to wait till tomorrow because okay, post office will definitely be closed. Why are you looking at me like that? The pharmacy, I think, will be open tomorrow. It's Sunday, so the pharmacy is closed, isn't it? Stop, Gary. You're being very strange.
Discovery goods.
Alex, why are you wearing that jacket?
You're
it's
wearing
like
a jacket too.
It's 75 degrees and the sun's out, you know?
Yeah, and a beanie.
And I thought you said you were going to go swimming anyway.
Huh?
You bring a jacket, but you don't bring a swimsuit.
Uh-oh,
I brought the jacket because I like the jacket. And
she killed Michael?
I wanted to go swimming.
No, no.
You just inferred it. So asked me if the pool opens.
I inferred it?
There he is.
Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks. Did we?
Michael?
I thought we said we'd bring drinks. Wait, Michael?
Yeah?
He looks just like Red.
What is
Red?
It?
Where's Jonas?
Did I almost...
why am I here?
On a crab
I don't know,
something?
Either one of those works.
Where's Jonas?
Jonas? Who's Jonas?
Is someone else coming?
Yeah, is that a friend of yours?
My stepbrother?
You want to know who Jonas is? He's my new stepbrother, okay? Do you get what's happening now?
Alright, can you just call your new friend your best friend for my sake? Stepbrother's kind of encroaching on my territory there.
No, I
yeah,
don't like
it's
you
like
either.
When my mom calls her cat her special little lady, it's like.
Michael, you
right
better
here.
Jump that dress a bit.
It's like you with the pigs.
Why am I here?
What?
Aren't we meant to encourage Michael?
Why am I here?
Encourage
what,
him to go out with that evil
beach?
Bitch?
I think so. That's what
town,
the ghost said,
but...
wasn't it? Didn't the ghost say, like, oh, Michael should stay with Clarissa or something like that?
No, fuck Clarissa. She blames you for something that wasn't your fault.
Yeah, but the ghost.
Fuck what the ghost want.
Okay. You can choose.
Why am I here?
It's
why are
boring,
you? I don't know. Which one would you
want?
No,
it's going to be awesome
no,
to be
no,
think.
I mean, why are you here?
Why? Wait, am I supposed to be doing something right now?
You got to get your dad.
I got to get dad Nightcrawlers from the shop. Yeah, but I'm going to do that on the way back.
Today turned out to be... a flawless day. It really did.
Yeah, no, it did. It really did.
This is
why
insane.
Okay.
Or just say nothing. I don't know. Whatever you do, it's going to be awkward. Because you're
really
just going to look crazy. And these people
what's
are going to be like,
right
what are you
now?
Talking
I'm just
about?
Sorry that apparently nobody realizes how insane this is. I know, right? Nobody really appreciates it when conditions are this good.
No, it is perfect ice cream and tennis weather. That is rare.
Are we going to watch our brother die? Again.
Clarissa's there too. Maybe it's your fault, Clarissa.
Maybe that's why she's so angry.
That doesn't make it all right.
I know.
Don't you be defending that kind of nonsense. It's emotional abuse. It's emotional abuse.
Okay, sorry.
I know, but that sort of really upsets me. Guilt is a very destructive emotion. People kill themselves over guilt.
Mm-hmm.
So Clarissa's being really evil.
It's been a spell since we did something, right? I feel like I haven't talked to you in a while. How have you been?
Or are they not dating anymore?
What's been
anymore?
Going on? How's mm-hmm. classes? How's... What's his face? Mr. Collins'
I've
English?
You?
Truthfully, I've...
Ah, sorry. I think... Yeah, I... I accidentally left my phone on the ferry, because I do things like that.
You're throwing rocks.
Oh god, you idiot. Go get it before it leaves.
Don't forget to slip in the water.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
We play footy.
I don't mind. I don't know what to say. This is too awkward.
Okay, I guess.
Sit.
So...
Don't say anything. What's the point, like? She's not going to believe you no matter what you say.
I'm glad we could all do stuff today. I'm glad you were cool with it. I mean, I know you guys are really close, and like, I know it can be annoying when somebody starts keeping all their time for their girlfriend or whatever. So I think it would be cool if we could like continue to do things together.
Yeah, I totally understand. And yeah, let's do stuff, you know.
Cool. Michael, he loves you, like, a lot.
Well, he's supposed
to,
isn't
he? He'll talk about you all the time.
Clarissa, hey, I just found a chainsaw. Oh, and grenades. You should juggle.
Oh, Alex did this, and Alex let the frogs out
of his science class. I love
him, too. Isn't she hilarious?
Yeah, well, I love him, too.
Had to fight the skipper for it, but he didn't reckon how many squats I could do.
What's it up to? Six?
Only
on
burrito days.
Ah, Jesus, thank God you're back. It's like an eternity sitting here with this one.
Thanks a lot.
No, I know what she's talking about.
Hey, I'm interesting, I'm entertaining.
I don't know, I feel very awkward.
Debutante's ball or whatever.
Thank you.
So, I actually
she's charming here.
Something.
That's
because
my boyfriend's not dead.
Mm-hmm.
She doesn't,
soda.
You know, she
anybody
doesn't hate.
Oh, well, if it takes a dead boyfriend to make you mean, maybe you weren't very nice to begin with.
Well, she wasn't really mean
to just a dead boyfriend.
Well, she wasn't really mean to anybody else but you.
Yeah.
Well, no, she was mean to Jonas, but I guess that kind of makes sense in her head because he's replaced Michael.
Mm-hmm. He's like a less cool Michael. Like, look, it's just a dead boyfriend. You'll get over it. You're like 17.
It's only
dead boyfriend.
It's only a year. That's not a very long
time. Yeah, that's a whole year. They've kind of been together that long. It's just a dead boyfriend.
You can find boyfriends
exactly.
Everywhere.
There's littering the beaches. You just walk over and collect one. Like,
oh,
it's nothing.
Oh, dear.
Say
nothing.
Nah, I'm good.
This is hard, like, because it's really awkward.
I'll be back.
Maybe Clarissa will die.
Mm-hmm. That'd be funny.
Okay, I'm here. What's the story? I want the news. I want the Alex first edition.
It's true.
What's going on?
I don't know. You pick in. I don't know. I don't know.
Doing
are you too overcome?
With
yeah.
What? You pick. I'm not saying nothing.
Yeah.
And look, I know this was supposed to be our day, but I completely forgot I promised Clarissa I'd do something with her, so thanks for chaperoning. I know it's not what you had in mind, so...
No problem. Just be nice.
But mm-hmm. I owe you.
Yeah, no problem. Just... Don't get all smoochy smooch while I'm in the general vicinity.
Because that would ever happen.
Smoochy
it's important
smooch.
To me that you
God,
like Clarissa.
God, they're so American.
So tell me the truth. What do you really think of her?
Killer.
Do it.
We were told to say stick with it.
We'll be nice.
Stick with it. Stay with her.
You changed your tune.
You
changed your tune. You said, I think your exact words were something along the line of, fuck that cunt and the ghosts.
No, I'm not saying that because the ghost said it. I'm just saying that Michael, poor Michael, I'm assuming this time loop is going to end and Michael's still going to be dead.
Probably.
So why upset poor Michael by your last words to him being, oh, your girlfriend's a cunt? Just let him die happy. Mm-hmm. Let him think that things are lovely. He can think, oh, I've got a future. My sister loves me. My girl loves me. And everything's happy.
I'm just 3 days away from retirement.
No, probably being that he's young. It could be that trouble. 3 days away from college or something. Or, you know, just let him die happy, like.
Who am I to say anything otherwise?
Thank you. Good blessings.
Now
good
go and
times.
Die in peace.
You know, I never noticed. That's a good looking jacket. I should ask for it back.
Oh, you wear your brother's jacket.
Feels like I got shoes on my arms
no
or
way.
Something.
Keep it
no
light.
No way, Bucko.
He's just let him die.
Bucko, you haven't called me that in
someone
years.
Someone say smoochy smooch is an ick. Yeah, that's pretty gross.
Aw, oh, poor Michael. He's dead. Poor love.
He could have been awful.
He seems like a nice boy. Maybe a bit.
Seems a bit cringe.
Maybe a bit dopey, but a sweet.
Yeah, he might be a himbo.
A sweetheart. I like
Alex,
himbos.
Are you? All right. Are you back with me now?
No. We'll be back with my cool like brother instead of being with you.
I don't know how to put it. Like a bird, just flitting around in circles.
What? You didn't try and stop me? I love himbos.
Like slap you or well, I saw or Michael. Something. It's been not fun to watch in light of everything.
Nona, I just saw. I think I just saw my brother Mike.
What? How?
Time loops.
Here?
I was back in is time. He,
I was. It was like those time
feels
jumps we're sometimes
you know
having,
what this
right?
This is made from this boyfriend
was,
material.
It's
ben.
Like we've been having ripples, and this was a wave. I was bumped all the way back to when Michael was still alive.
Right now?
Yes, right now.
When else?
Isn't it strange, though? If
don't peek out.
If this is where your brother drowned, and it's only been a year, why would you go back to the same place a year later?
It's a small town. Isn't there's probably that not like, many places to go.
Isn't that, like, very triggering for you?
Mm-hmm.
Especially since it's only been a year.
Again, it's just a dead brother.
Oh, well, your brother's more important than your dead boyfriend.
Hey.
I don't know. What if a bad brother and a good boyfriend.
Well, if, like, got a little me and your brother died, what would we be
that voice said I had
you.
A mother's laugh. What does
oh,
that
your
even
brother.
Mean, anyways? Are we happy?
Are they still
we are
fighting?
Happy. We got
maybe
a new radio that's
now.
Supposed to open doors and gates in some magical way.
Hollywood tells me that's
thank
not
God.
True.
I was getting nervous that you would have walked all that way and then not found anything. Seeing as how it was my advice to do the whole thing.
Clarissa's gone.
But it worked out. So great.
Yeah, Clarissa's gone though.
Gone? Gone like dead?
No,
or
just like
no, I guess
teleported
a,
away, I guess.
Would you guys call it
maybe
not a
she's
zombie.
Back in the past, yelling at Michael about how much she hates her sister.
Pretty much got transmogrified to someplace else.
That's just checking the vault, yeah.
Yeah, she's fine.
I'm not
she's
going
fine.
Looking for her.
Look,
whatever.
Got the way
current
in.
Clarissa's a bitch.
Do what we meant to do and check to see if the
again,
works.
It's just a dead boyfriend.
Yet,
get the fuck
right?
over yourself.
Listen, if we have the key, which is apparently this radio, then let's just go to the house and see.
Oh, I was with him for 6 months. My life will never be the same.
A dead brother means you get therapy. Well, she is very young. You're always going
to
think your first
so
boyfriend
are you
try when you're a teenager is like
or...
the love of your life because you're just a baby.
You met me when I was a
teen.
You're
just
my first
do
girlfriend.
It. Try the radio.
Yeah, but
out.
And you are the love of my life.
I was 21 and you were 18.
Yeah,
and you're
you
not,
snatched me.
And you're not that age.
You snatched
anymore.
Me like Mrs. Robinson.
And you're not that age anymore.
Mm-hmm. You snatched a teen.
I didn't snatch a teenager.
You did snatch a teen.
I asked you out and you said yes.
You
I
snatched
was,
a teen.
I was 21, you were 18. Yeah, it's a bit.
I guess the radio will open this somehow.
Hopefully. Give it a whirl.
Open? I tried to. Come on. Oh, like the radio, I forgot. That was the whole gimmick. Right.
Yeah.
Radio. It's a radio key. Music? Come on. Is that not it? Oh, there we go.
If you're out, when you go out shopping, if you see any candy floss, get me some.
No.
Or if you're going shopping, you get me some whipped cream. Mine's
wow.
gone out.
Why don't you just come with me?
Oh, I'm too cold and sleepy.
Please have a boat. Please have a boat. Please have a
just
boat.
Think happy
if you're
thoughts.
Going out anyway.
Yeah, happy
if you're
thoughts.
Going out anyway.
You could come with me.
Ah, no. I mean,
and keep me company.
I've been out the whole week at school.
Mm-hmm.
Going up on the bus.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very tired.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like excuses.
It's not.
You could just come with me.
It's not an excuse if it's the truth.
Mm.
Poor old Michael. He drowned.
I don't really feel that sorry for Michael.
Well, there's something really sad. I'm not saying like, oh, it's okay if you drowned and you were miserable. But like, there's something just so sad to me about a young person who's so happy and then they just drowned. Like, he'd so much look forward to it outside.
Jesus,
that
house
is
huge. That is
tragic.
That lady
yeah,
really knew
like
how to
teens.
Live. It's like the Chateau des Adler.
How'd she get so rich?
How'd yeah. she get so rich if she was just like a communications person or whatever in the military?
It's American.
Or
huge houses
got here,
everywhere.
Her family like owned part of the island or something?
Like their houses
I think
are
she just inherited a lot, honestly.
Salty problem. I'm drinking tea.
Ooh, the house. Ooh, what's happening with the house?
Spooks, probably. Probably just full of ghosts.
Oh, it's like a, it's like a boat that needs keys. There are no oars.
And before we go crazy, it's not. It wasn't with Maggie's stuff back at the office, like with the radio.
No, we looked through all of her stuff. I think
you weren't there very long.
Well,
What's plan B if we can't find it?
Maybe it's in the house?
Maybe.
They have to be in the house for the movers or her family.
She has
little
wind chimes.
That's as good a guess as any.
I hate wind chimes. They're so kitschy.
I think they're cute.
Sometimes when I lock myself out of my house, I'll just... I can't help but just stare at the deadbolt trying to, like, hypnotize it to open or something.
Just be on your toes. Okay, Mannequins.
Not really.
Game cheats, cheat codes. Is that what you Zuber gamers call it?
I think cheat codes are a thing that you would get from Nintendo Power in the 1980s, so I guess so, sure.
Push him in the sea.
I'm going to call the helpline in 1973.
I said cheat codes. I didn't say calling.
Get some cheat codes.
I didn't say calling.
I'm playing Contra. I'm 7 in the 1980s. I'm playing Concha. What's the cheat code?
Go on, go through the door.
I'm taking a sip of water.
Push them in the sea.
It's a radio lock. The woman sure did love her antiquated security.
These aren't a real thing, are they?
That's kind of cute, a little radio lock.
Is it?
She's all vintagey and weird. You know what? I'm going to be really annoying because you'll hate all this stuff. I'm going to get all my little vintagey, kitschy stuff.
Oh, I hate all of your little vintagey, kitschy stuff.
I hardly have anything around this house.
It's too much.
I just took my little bird sculpture.
I hate that kind of thing.
My little purple lavender thing up on the wall. I should get wind chimes and little statues of little men. You know, like those little garden statues. Not the gnomes. The little statues of little men that you put in the windows.
No, I don't.
And we're in Yol. We're by the sea. I should get some sea stuff. Like every house you pass here has all this like sea kitsch in the windows.
It's genuinely disgusting.
Lighthouse statues.
Please don't.
I will.
It's horrible.
It's my house too.
But it's so gross.
Well,
looking.
You're so minimalist. You just want nothing.
Yeah, I like nothing.
I'm gonna get it. It's my house too.
Well, you can do the living room.
Oh, well, I don't need your permission. It's my house too.
You can do the living room.
It's my house too.
Yeah, and it's mine too.
This is your room. This is your office.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. So you can have the living room.
Why should I get the living room? Because I'm a girl.
Yeah. Is that a trope?
You know, did the wife...
Only girls live.
You know what I mean? Like, did the little housewife cleaning the living room and cleaning the kitchen and cooking the foods for her man?
Mm-hmm. You don't do any of that.
Yeah, of course I don't. Sounds like wife to me. Why does your wife get little trinkets too?
Chet United and Emma getting little trinkets.
Don't you worry, Chet. I don't need his permission. If I want to do it, I'll do it. In fact, I'm going to do it now just out of rage.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look at all the books she has.
God, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
I thought you were like Maggie Adler's dead body or something.
Keep your distance, because she is loose
in the
head.
Everyone, just keep your distance.
She's not right.
What?
Why? It's Clarissa.
No, you saw what she did.
Why?
She just, like, teleported.
I'm as harmless as a June bug.
Something's wrong.
Something's wrong with you. I don't know what, but I don't know. It's like you're just not on our side.
Not on your side? What, I yell at you a little bit and suddenly I'm a Russian spy now? Stuff happened, it happens.
It was more
fine.
Than yelling.
It's barely worth mentioning now.
It was more than just yelling,
you
okay?
You accused me of murdering my brother.
Atom bombs of rage on my head.
Honey, you would know if I was truly upset.
Oh,
okay?
I hate
kick
her.
Her
the fuck her.
Scott Fisher is a limp for a reason.
Look, Clarissa's here.
You break someone's
so
leg.
Everyone's here now. We can just... Everyone's okay, all right?
No, it's
that's
not okay.
It's just...
She said I killed my brother.
Find the keys to the boat or a phone or whatever and just find
this.
A way home. I promise. We can all keep talking.
I'm not going
and
with her.
Fighting.
Let's make it awkward.
You just better hope there's two boats or something, because you're not sitting anywhere close to me.
You better hope there's two boats for your giant ego if you think
her.
You can dictate the evacuation terms.
Okay,
you're crossing your arms in rage.
Well, she's
let's
such a bitch.
Now,
she accused me of
everybody
murdering.
Find something
that's not
and
right.
Hope that it helps.
My wife makes all the decisions about decoration. I just sneak anything subtly over many months so she doesn't notice.
Well, my ideal decoration
that,
is no decoration.
That, it seems that I'm, like, having to do that with you, sneak in things.
Yeah, I hate it. I want bare concrete walls. Like, I painted these walls grey.
You said, and I quote, that you didn't think that relationships should be about compromise. Remember you said that?
Did I?
You did. You said that we should be able to do whatever we want. Do you remember?
Okay.
You did, because you said that you wouldn't do any of the things that annoyed me when I said do these things. Mm-hmm. So if you don't want compromise, then I'm not going to ask you. I'm just going to put it in the window.
Then do.
I will.
But not in this window. This room, I might just strip back to concrete.
Okay.
I like that.
If you want to.
And like bare shelves. I hate having stuff. There's so much stuff in here.
Well, this is your... You've put all this stuff here.
I know, I have too many things. I need to throw some of it out.
Where will you throw it away?
I don't know, I just hate having things.
Well, you
it's
bought
so
all
annoying.
This stuff.
Uh-huh.
You're strange.
Did I? I just inherited some of this. Like that printer over there. I have two printers. I only need one.
Well, why don't you get rid of the other one then?
I don't know how.
Talk to Joe. Where's the others gone?
I don't know.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
As crappy as everyone else.
I think about as bad as everybody else right now. I feel like I've been run over with a truck. With acid wheels, if that makes sense.
Nope.
Yeah, that's pretty much been the slogan of the night. We'll make shirts when we get home.
Fair enough. I can't move. There we go.
Man, she owned enough books. It's mostly math, I think.
Oh, a load of, like, math books?
And
you own a lot of boring, dry history textbooks.
Math is not interesting.
Fascinating insight. We'll all miss
I'm not talking to you, you
I'm
fat
not talking
bitch.
To you. I'm just talking
Jesus,
out loud.
I mean, Emma. I didn't fucking hell.
I didn't mean to say fag.
Just slipped out.
No, but she's not a fag. So I don't know why I said fag.
Jesus.
I meant to say, like...
Fucking hell.
I didn't mean to say that. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say fat. But she's really skinny. I think I meant to say skinny bitch. or thick bitch. As in stupid. I don't know why I said fat. She's not fat. And I wouldn't call anyone that even if they were fat.
Jesus
no,
Christ.
No, I didn't mean it. I meant to say bitch.
Emma cancelled.
I didn't
pull
mean
string.
It.
Oh,
that's an attic. Thought it was
ooh,
like
an
a
attic.
Cat's toy.
It's just...
Something.
It's just that I have a friend.
Yeah, sure. Oh my
no,
God, what's happening now?
Please, I have a friend.
Please don't get my channel banned.
My friend Mary Emily, you know Mary Emily.
Yeah.
She's really skinny, and we jokingly call each other fat bitch all the time.
Uh-huh.
Though it's not so jokingly now because I'm fat now.
Oh my God, Emma.
But like, well, I gained a lot of weight out of
Emma.
The pandemic. But no, we only mean it as a joke. So maybe that's why I said it. I don't really. I would never call someone that.
Uh-huh.
I'll be alone.
All seems a bit suspicious.
Oh no! I didn't mean to say that.
No, don't go up. I wanted to check more of the night shelves and stuff. There we go. Ooh, a chest. Well, first I want to check out, is this a typewriter or a printer or something? Vintage pornographic.
What's the coolest library you could imagine going to?
Trinity looks pretty cool, doesn't it?
Isn't there a really massive, cool library in New York? I think it's a public library.
I have no idea.
Wait,
is this one of the biggest in the world?
It's like
a
star map or a diagram of
what's
planets.
What's the famous
or something?
Library that got
yeah,
destroyed?
Why would she need anything like a map of the universe?
Yeah,
it'd
be cool to
it's
see
not
that.
Like she's bouncing stuff off satellites for a
job. Exaggerated.
Maybe they were back then.
Really?
Like that? Not much was actually lost, and it was already kind of pretty degraded and irrelevant by the time it actually burned or whatever.
Oh, I know.
Just for fun, I guess. I don't know. You have a NASA poster in your room. Are you really gonna hop into a shuttle?
Hey, I might one day. Come on.
Oh, it's a draft of her letter that she left
it's
in the office.
It's murder she wrote. It's Angela Lansbury lives here.
Yeah, it is kind of like Angela Lansbury, because doesn't she live in like a seaside town?
Signals.
Wasn't the town
she
where she lives, that was where they filmed Dolls.
But, you
yeah,
know,
so they
cool in
Dolls.
A way.
She was up to something.
Maybe she was up to something. You ever think of that? I mean, she's wrapped up in this thing somehow.
Maybe, but also things don't have to make sense. Sometimes stuff just happens, and that's the end.
My mom watched a lot of Murder, She Wrote.
I watched just little kids for some reason.
It's not great.
No, it's
I don't
not.
Enjoy it.
It's kind of comfort TV.
Yeah, but it's no Columbo.
No.
Like, Columbo's the good one of those.
I like Poirot.
Yeah, I don't really like Poirot either, to be honest. Poirot is so mannered that it's boring.
Well, he's Belgian. We know those Belgians and their stereotypical manners.
It's a combination.
Mrs. Adler was either paranoid beyond
I like
belief,
how
just a very
Agatha Christie's
woman.
Like trying to choose something that's not English, and all she can choose is Belgian.
Well, she
and all these characters are racist
to him.
It's like English people don't
Jonas,
know anything about Belgium.
My guess is paranoid.
Chocolate.
I thought the Swiss had the chocolate. We just saw
Belgian
there.
Chocolate's way more famous than Swiss chocolate, right?
Apparently.
What do the Swiss have? Toblerone? That's it.
I don't really like Toblerone.
Also, they're not allowed to call Toblerone Swiss chocolate anymore. Because it's made in overseas factories for cheap.
Oh,
so they're legally no longer allowed to call it Swiss chocolate on the packaging anymore as of like 2 weeks ago.
Poro is just after a free meal every episode. Well, that's all these detectives. They just sort of turn up and be like, hi, I'm this outsider. You're all a group of friends. And then they start killing each other. And it's like, oh, I'm this genius outsider. I'm going to solve it.
Columbo's a bit better because he exclusively goes after weird rich people.
So did Poirot. All the people Poirot investigate are rich people.
Yeah, but I don't know. I just don't like Poirot very much.
Why?
Poirot's just irritating.
Poor
whereas
Poirot.
Columbo you could hang out with.
Poor Poirot.
Lint? Is Lint Swiss? I thought that was Belgian.
Kit's been disconnected.
Unbelievably famous.
I think it's really sicky, Lint. I think it's too thick. Too chocolatey, it makes me feel sick.
Your chocolate is too chocolatey?
No, you know what I mean. It's really, really... I don't know how to describe it, but whenever I've eaten it, I've actually felt sick.
Lint.
It says it's Swiss, yeah.
Oh, it is Swiss.
Oh! 1845. Okay. Wow, that's very old.
Mm-hmm. They're probably owned by Nestle or some shit now.
You right? Can tell it's Swiss chocolate when you cut it and see the layers of the cuckoo clock. Yeah. Oh, yeah, the Swiss. Did they really invent the cuckoo clock?
The hidden Nazi gold or whatever. That's the Swiss, other trope about them.
Did the Swiss really invent the cuckoo clock?
I don't know. Who knows?
Well, the original. You could just put in cuckoo clock and see.
I don't care enough. I'm going back to the game. Who cares about cuckoo clocks?
Maybe I should buy a cuckoo.
Does anyone have one anymore?
I'll buy a cuckoo clock.
I thought this was a door, but no, it's a mirror.
I'll buy a cuckoo clock.
Oh, they're disgusting. They're like properly fucking horrible kitsch. I hate kitsch and I hate maximalism. And you're into both of those things.
I'm not that much into kitsch, am I?
You like the movies of Baz Luhrmann. That's all maximalist kitsch trash.
Maybe like is a bit... I enjoyed it, but like is a bit strong because they were kind of goofy.
On.
Oh no, what's
remember
happening?
That guy? Where are your parents? Your kid's better than...
Oh, Chad's lake house.
Yeah. Yeah, that guy was a friggin' weirdo.
Yeah.
Where's Ren?
Dead?
Ren and Stimpy!
Love a cuckoo clock. Oh, Ren and Stimpy's awful.
Yeah, that was a weird show.
Hey, Nona. Hey.
How... Where... What? How's it going? I'm currently
How's
lost.
It
Where's
going?
Ren?
I don't know.
Steady as she goes.
Why aren't you looking?
Clarissa? Your Highness?
Michael wasn't my fault.
For the 800th time, I don't even know why I feel like I have to keep selling you on this,
just
but
ignore
here goes
her.
Again. Michael wasn't my fault.
As long as you believe it, I guess.
Fuck you.
Where's Ren gone?
Dead. Like, what are we meant to be finding?
You were looking for something
for
in the old
code.
Lady's house, the
oh,
key.
Maybe there's something in the
Are
in the
you,
box.
Doing okay?
Yeah, I'm
you were
right.
looking for the key.
Yeah,
we're looking for the combination.
Going home soon, so.
For the
yeah,
well, we're looking for the bolt key and also the combination for the chest.
Okay, I know I've already said it a couple of times, but where's Ren?
You can just say it like 7 or 8 more times if you like. Maybe then he'll appear.
But like, I'm confused. I don't remember him wandering away. And now he's just gone.
Can I open this at all, or how am I stuck in this game? This is the most hand-holding game in the world.
We
so
must have been paying attention. We were too busy talking about cuckoo clocks and Swiss chocolate.
I guess go downstairs and nothing else I can do in the
I've
attic.
I've actually seen a cuckoo clock in real life.
That's
like
because they suck.
I've seen them on the TV, but I've never seen one in actual real life. Not even in a clock shop.
Well, they're hideous, so nobody would want one, probably.
I really liked
Look,
the clock shop.
I don't want to be a creep about it, but I've been, like, really
have
worried about you.
Have you ever been to a clock shop?
No, why? Do
it's
those exist?
I seen
yes,
you
they
night.
Do. I've been at one.
I saw you.
I'd like a grandfather
in town?
Oh,
like,
where
just
would you
earlier?
Put it?
No,
it's just too much
then.
Stuff.
No, you didn't.
Not
my parents had one as a child,
and
it's so annoying. A clock in general
no.
is annoying,
no.
that ticking.
I could swear.
It can be a bit.
I, like, owed you something.
I'd like to get a cuckoo clock and a
guess
piano.
Not.
Oh, hang on. Oh, there you are. Hello.
Find anything.
My parents
useful?
Had one as a child,
not
and
yet.
It was so annoying.
But you
cuckoo
know,
clock
the night is young.
It's Nona's
so,
birthday.
It's Nona's birthday in 3 days.
Oh, she told
really?
You not to tell anyone.
Awesome. Oh, fuck,
that,
Emma.
Great.
I forgot.
You bitch.
I can really use that.
Whoa,
I
that's a
like
bit creepy.
It's
don't
like
be a predator.
Enemy
oh, okay, don't be like a predator now. Just, you know, it's information that I hope you categorize wisely.
Oh,
got
fuck.
It.
That's
definitely.
A mistake.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I fucked up.
Thanks.
Oh, Emma.
Well,
you're a horrible friend.
She's not my friend.
You're
she.
Bad
when
friend.
I said I didn't kill Michael, she just went like, it's none of my business, implying
but
that
it isn't. She doesn't know us. We could have killed Michael.
What the fuck?
We don't know in a flashback. We could hold his face under the water.
No.
We don't know, do we?
I'd like a cuckoo clock every hour in the aching shape where it pops up.
Where?
There's something
yeah,
in
you could
here.
Make the creepy one
like
where the cuckoo clock looks like you. No, I don't mean you know what I mean. Because don't they have a cuckoo clock like that in Pinocchio with the cuckoo clock, the original Disney cartoon?
I've never seen the original Disney
I think
cartoon.
It's just a cuckoo clock and it's a little Pinocchio that comes out.
That's strange.
It is a bit weird.
Closest I have to Paul Dreya right,
you're right.
Now.
Right. There's like a ledger here. The Adler family does own the
a
island.
Heath?
Never doubt me.
And here's the combination for the... There's a padlock chest in the attic.
Yay.
Upstairs. 29, 18... 54.
Cool.
Probably just tell me.
Who?
The game.
She
doesn't seem like a game where you need
of,
to.
what should I call these slides? They're not videos.
Silent memories?
Shut up, Jonas.
Slides, they're not videos. What are you...
Weirdo.
You mean like homemade films? Is that what you're talking about?
Or like, you know, like slides. Like, you know, that ancient thing that people used to use in projectors, like showing holiday photos of the negatives.
No, I mean, even I'm not that old. I don't remember people doing
like
that.
From The Simpsons when Patty and Selma would do it.
I'm gonna
Wasn't that just them
slides.
Showing photographs and putting
you
it on a projector?
Yeah, not slides.
No, it's a photograph that you put on a projector.
Yeah, and you click it into a little slide.
What's my dog's name? Charlie? Charlie.
God, can they get a fucking
Thanks
room?
Thanks for that.
Hang on.
She doesn't love Nona. She loves Michael.
That was like, I've noticed this. She's not really. I think she's either out of time or she's still possessed.
Yeah, we've known that the whole time.
I know, but like she just asked like, "What's my dog's name?"
Yeah,
like a security question from a phishing email.
Yeah, we've known that the whole time.
Well, I wasn't paying attention.
You weren't paying attention. We literally came into the house.
I know, but like we didn't have proof.
Yeah, we did.
She could. She was acting normal up until there.
No, she wasn't.
Yeah, she was.
Kate, she
was. She was acting normal since we've been in the house.
Can we just get on with the game?
Fucking hell!
Let Clarissa kill Nona if she wants.
29, 18,
see?
54. Yay. It's a lot of radios and those containers we saw at the town office. Oh, and like a map of the caverns. She's written here. Tune into the source.
Well, we know
you think
all
that. Means? She couldn't have known about the ghosts, right?
Why?
She must have figured it out. That
oh,
there were
only we
here
could figure out the ghosts.
We're like the Scooby-Doo gang.
I guess it's a possibility.
Oh, we're not nearly as charismatic as the Scooby-Doo gang.
Ah, the boat keys. Got them.
Yeah, we need a dog.
Let's blow this pop stand.
Yeah, where's our talking dog?
Oh, I just got that.
Charlie.
Popsicle stand. It does make sense.
Ren, what are you doing?
All right.
Look,
we got closing marriage or something?
Where?
I got the keys.
Jonas found
them
in a chest upstairs. So, say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was just saying it. It's not directed at you or anything.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate teens. Christ. I hope you get flayed by a maniac.
No!
Oh,
Alex.
Come on. Are you dead or something?
Oh, Alex.
Oh.
Come down here, please.
I'm going to kick you in the nose. I'm not listening to you. Just piss off.
I'm not listening to this, all right? I'm not playing along
yeah,
anymore.
Yeah, just piss off, bitch.
Oh, just come down, and we'll drink to our future.
No, I'm not.
Come down, okay? It'll be all right, I promise.
Oh, it's all a metaphor for mental illness and shit.
Because that's half of indie games. Luna
get up or whatever. Yeah, this is just a metaphor for grief and repressed trauma. There's no ghost at all.
That's literally every video game.
There's no ghosty. She's just going to wake up on the island. Everyone's going to be like, you were asleep.
Mm-hmm.
It's all a metaphor for repressed trauma.
Possibly.
Maggie went mad over the submarine and you're dealing with the madness over your brother. That's just a typical story, really. Like, that's one of the most oldest tropes of the book.
I mean, literally every indie game
not
is basically just
games.
A depression
like,
simulator.
Loads of stories are like that.
Now, you imagine you're a bit confused. But don't fret.
I'm not confused, you're
this
a bitch.
This will be the final part of your training, Alex.
All training is supervised by very
Why are you
skilled
doing
instructors.
This?
Why are you doing this? I thought you guys were stuck here, or that this wasn't...
You signed up for this, Alexandra. In the caverns, you tuned in to our signal.
Not Mikey.
So please, I cannot bear your excuses, offspring.
I'm sorry. How was I supposed to?
You walked in here with clear eyes. The test is easy.
We will speak of something we see in the house.
You will go and find it.
Not Mikey. Maggie,
see? As simple and good.
And what if I don't?
Your mother's apple pie.
And what if I? What if I don't? Huh? What if I just stand here and don't go along with this?
Refusal to cooperate will incur grim penalties, I'm afraid. But it's your choice. Now, let's start with a softball. I spy, with my little eye, radiation.
There is, of course, a time limit here.
What?
So,
oh, fuck, there's a time limit? What's radioactive here?
TVs?
I don't know.
Pick the TV?
10? What the
TV's
fuck?
TVs are radioactive, aren't they?
Television?
Are you talking about the TV?
Very good.
Well done.
The older models and maybe
that's okay.
Yeah, those.
But right now,
those
it would be wise to think of radiation
in another sense.
What does this have to do with us?
What does this have to do with us?
I warned you to stay in your toes.
I spy with my little eye.
Oh,
Gordian knot thing up there.
Fuck off! Reversed!
Shut up.
Is it this painting? It looks kind of like a knot.
Excellent. You're doing so well.
It's time for the bonus round, Alex, so stay quick.
This is what I really want to find.
I spy with my little eye a picture of a memory.
Be fast now.
That one.
The picture of I guess it's Maggie Adler and somebody. Is this it? Yes, very nice. That's Margaret Adler and
her friend.
See, you and your schoolyard chums are experiencing, well, this has sort of happened before. Maggie and Anna tried to sport with us many years ago, and, well, only one survived.
Jeez.
And in the process, we discovered a way for us to return, so to speak. It just takes a little time.
What happened to him?
And a far-reaching tolerance for the ignorant.
Wait, what? What happened to Anna?
Let's leave it at the poor girl didn't know what she was playing with.
It doesn't matter. The knot of eternal recurrence. The waves. It's the waves, we think. And we will use those waves to absorb into your friends as sunlight blooms into flowers.
And we will grow. And
please
we will
don't.
No!
That's please horrible. Don't. Thank you.
You see how this might seem gracious, but we're past the point of caring about that sort of thing. We tried it too quickly with Anna, but now we know to wait and soak.
Oh, it's Mormons! I understand now. What? It's all about Mormonism.
Play.
The whole soaking
yes,
thing.
Yes, play.
You see, when Mormons want to have premarital sex, they don't think that... they think that the sex is only the movement, so they'll put like an erect penis into a vagina, but then just stay very still, and it's called soaking. And then sometimes they'll get another friendly Mormon, and they'll jump up and down in the bed beside them, so stuff happens. But... okay.
Well, then stop being weird.
Why? What the fuck?
Someone's grandma is sick.
So stop. We're on stream. I can talk about soaking all I like.
No.
I'll be sensitive later.
No, stop, please.
Okay.
Now play the game and be polite.
Resume.
Happy Island. It will be a great honor, Alex, really, to carry us through this life.
There has to be another way. You had your time. You're a ghost.
You had your time. Don't take ours just because you had some.
You shouldn't be antagonizing them.
We never had
fuck them, ghosts.
From us.
Be a nice ghost at least.
This conception fly to its demise over and over and over again. When our vessel dashed on the rocks, we had until dawn, and so are you. Ooh. We would spend that time wisely. And we thank you for your good service.
I'm screwed.
Well, that could have gone better.
I can't sneak, he's a fucking bird. I was
Why
looking
not just
for an
put
Emma
somebody
stop
else?
Being weird quote. Exactly.
What do you mean exactly?
Well, stop being weird.
I'm not being weird, you're being weird.
No, I'm not.
Silas is
I was
agreeing.
Talking about skulking.
Silas is agreeing with me.
If you say so. If I'm on stream, I can talk about soaking all I like. I can. My stream.
Okay, guys, so I have good news and bad news.
Well, oh, it's just one. Oh, there's three of the fucking things. I've never used a reel-to-reel tape player. They do look kind of cool and chunky. Like you're in the set of The Conversation. It's like an inflation fetish art film. I'm so full. I don't remember saying that. Oh, who's Sergio?
Sergio?
Oh.
Just don't try and influence Michael.
See?
He can live
See?
His own life.
Silas agrees
okay.
with me.
Oh, God.
Who are you?
Okay, seriously, who are you?
I'm Sergio.
Who's Sergio?
I don't know. Maybe we're a trans man and don't know it yet, and so that's us from the future.
But they looked exactly the same.
Yeah, but they've changed their name.
But they looked the same age.
Yeah. Maybe we've got, like, an amazing
so
cosmetic surgery.
On
I don't think it was actually you.
It
wasn't a dream or a vision or something. You and Clarissa standing in the living room just now, was it?
No.
No dream.
No, that was very, very real.
We're in, like, trouble.
Yes, Jules. Yeah. Well done.
Yeah. God. Yeah. We kind of really are.
So, I mean, Christ, if Clarissa was whisked away to the cave by nuclear submarine monsters, then, I mean, the plan has to be to retrieve her, right?
I'm still going to call them ghosts, if that's okay.
A ghost is a monster, so...
Or we could just leave?
Play a
what?
Yeah.
We can't
the
just
game
leave.
Will post me from your friends list who's played this before and send you a hint.
That's kind of fun.
Wait, what hints? Have we been getting hints?
Yeah, like what to do in flashbacks.
Who said what to do in flashbacks?
Sergio. It's like, let Michael go his own way, tell him to be with Clarissa and that other one.
Oh, Sergio's a real person in the real world who's giving us hints.
I mean...
Because they played the game before.
Probably just pre-scripted and they're just using a name.
That's creepy.
I love you.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah, I mean, I know she can be like the girl equivalent of bedbugs, but...
I'm totally kidding. It was a joke. I would never think to doom Clarissa to...
Maybe we would.
...anything unreasonable.
Well, she's got them anyway.
Well,
yeah.
If we're going to the
it's
cave...
A moot point.
Oh, actually, I forgot. I saw the entrance has been caved in since you guys went inside.
All right, I know there are a whole bunch of secret communist bomb-fearing tunnels dug into this place during the 1950s, and Maggie has loads of film about military stuff in her basement, so...
Maybe there's a way back into the cave through one of those, you're thinking?
Oh, cool, let's go underground, let's take that a makes look. Sense. Cool.
What kind of name is a Fippany Fields anyway? Wait, is it a Fippany?
It's Epiphany Field.
Oh, that makes more sense.
Yeah, it does. She's possessed, too. She's acting strange.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but she was always a bit dopey.
Yeah, but she's a little bit different.
Is she?
I think so.
I think she's always been a bit wobbly and
Clarissa possessed
weird.
Her when they were on their own.
Maybe. Yeah, maybe she's
look at
next.
Her little wobbly legs.
Don't make fun of her wobbly little legs.
She just sort of went wobbles.
You do that sometimes. Is there a secret door in here, maybe?
Be careful,
are you hearing
that
too?
Really
is that our eye going mad?
Wouldn't want Smoke and Johnny to light the house
on fire. It sounds
like
in the game there are birds in the background. Can you hear that?
No.
It stopped now, but it was doing it a second ago.
Okay.
Oh dear.
Maybe you're just going mad.
Maybe.
Alright, there's already something in here. Experiments and findings of experienced phenomena, January 52.
Awesome.
Ooh,
oh,
anime.
It's an anime.
This
Anna
turns out
thingy?
To be just prehistoric home videos.
Yeah.
I'm
give it
sure
a minute.
This is just the,
God, it's just the first thing. Just give it a second to warm up, will you?
It's you watching a movie.
Go on.
What's happening?
Okay, we're getting warmer, I think.
Come on.
So, when you look at the, lines or whatever, the bomb shelter should lead right into the cave. Just like from another angle. According to this, at least.
Oh, so it does.
I don't, you pick.
Brilliant.
Is it?
Yeah, how do we get in? It's just like the cave wall, only steel or... whatever bomb shelters are made out of.
Oh, what? She knew about these things?
Wow, that's crazy.
It says that to fix a temporal tear, that's a mouthful, in the cave, we would need to transpose to the other side and tune into,
go into
the
ghost
source
world?
Within itself.
Okay, but we're not doing that, right?
Good question.
Yeah, that's going a little above.
I think
above and
Jonas's deal is...
No, I don't know what to
his
tell
mom
you,
has just died,
strap
right?
In, boys and girls,
so his mom's just died,
to,
his dad's married a new woman, his son has just died. And he's
yeah,
with a bunch
like
of strangers,
scary.
And he's probably moved to a new
well,
town.
Something better
he's
work.
Probably really
or
feeding
bound.
Out a source. Though.
Or we're boned. Precisely.
God, American slang.
Oh, sorry, this is like... this looks like the end, but from the wrong film thing.
No, wait. This is something I actually remember from that stupid radio tour thing, because it,
but
like,
those
sounded
parents got married
so
to
weird.
Yeah.
It's called the column
but if his wife has
system,
just died, and she, her son has just died, she's just
shelter.
Divorced her husband,
this is
and all this has happened in
it.
A year.
See?
They're clearly on the rebound.
Maybe she's just really, really hot.
Okay.
Well, maybe she is really hot.
So that is all it would take if I died. A year later, she'd be with the next hot young lady that came along.
If like, a MILF came up and was like, hey, my son just died.
What? No, but your girl.
My Emma just died.
Your wife has just died. You've mm-hmm. got a teenage son. You meet this lady whose son has just died, and she's literally just divorced her husband, all in the space of a year.
Yeah, but
and you decide
she...
to get married what? And take on another teenager as your stepdaughter.
Yeah, but what if she was like really hot?
Jesus. It sounds like they're both on the rebound to me.
Sounds like this group setup is just a couple of streets away from finding a board game named Jumanji.
It says when someone sends an emergency signal from like, the catbird station in the woods, and the receiving station confirms it, it's like a connected response.
Well, that's going to upset Jonas and Alex. They've gone through enough trauma.
Come on, Nona. Do you honestly believe that the old equipment in either building will still work?
Teens always grow out of trauma, famously.
I don't know, but it's the only thing we have so far.
Get over it.
Time's a-clicking. Alex and me will head through the woods.
You're being so mean. Alex has had such a hard time. So is Jonas. They both lost me.
My brother died.
And her dad and mom got divorced, and it seems like her dad's not in her life anymore.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus. Use the response station to open the bomb shelter. We should probably save.
Up to you. What time is it?
It's five. Five.
Do you want to just stop at five?
And if anything goes wrong, please, don't tell me. I won't want to know.
Okay.
We won't.
I'm going to punch him. I'm going to punch a few of these people.
But Panda, but Cade, they're your stepbrother.
But Mole.
But Cade, they're your friends.
But Mole.
They're your friends and your stepbrother. Except for Clarissa.
I don't like them.
Clarissa's not your friend. But Clarissa kind of is like your sister-in-law.
Nona can maybe live if she apologizes.
What about Ren?
Nah, Ren's unsavable, to be honest. Ren's already
Ren's
poisoned.
Like your childhood friend.
Yeah, but look. Sometimes if there's nobody else around, you might just latch on to somebody. Doesn't mean they're actually cool.
I was one of those friends for people.
Emma.
Always on the hanger-ons at the edge of the gang.
You're cool.
Oh, no, I'm the Wren.
No, you're nowhere near as annoying as Wren.
Nowhere near, so I'm a little bit near.
Well, yeah.
Have we not pushed someone in the sea yet?
When the option comes up.
It's such
absolutely
a pretty, beautiful game.
It is. The art style is fantastic. I keep leaving the mouse on the screen as well, by the way.
It's not a bad backstory for a game. These people's issues.
Mm-hmm.
Though I'd like to know, Ren, I get why that Ren is insecure, but what's Nona's deal? Why is she depressed and sullen? What happened to her?
She's just a bit too wobbly, I guess.
You're so silly.
No, I'm not. People make fun of her for being wobbly.
No, it's you! No, Ren! What the fuck?
Ah, this is fine.
We pushed someone in the sea.
Alex, okay, are you back to normal?
Some of us are just introverts. I saw Ren drowning.
I just saw it was like,
okay,
a
could you just snap
think,
it up a little bit
whatever,
so that you're not rambling
like
so much? He could be drowning now.
I kind of just saw Ren drowning.
Okay, just take it easy for a second. He went all red-eyed, like when we get possessed.
Is there going to be an Oxenfree too? Sounds cool.
I know. This is a few years old now.
Ren needs help.
I can't let that matter right now. Ren, look, I just know he needs me. I mean, me seeing him in trouble must mean he's, like, actually in trouble, right?
Or it's the
not
ghost
really.
Fucking with you.
I think it's just
you.
An effect of the possession or something. Like, look, when I went under, I saw, but not really, you on a beach with a battleship.
That's what you saw?
Oh, is that really what you saw when you were possessed?
Yeah, and I'm sure when it happened to him, Ren saw his own weird stuff too, so I don't know.
But you really want to take that risk,
okay.
Or he could be drowning.
Let's keep on to the station.
But
we
this
can
is
talk
a man.
From there anyway.
What?
He's a man, so he knows best.
He's a bit like that, isn't he? Is he supposed to be older than you?
He looks about the same.
Well, that was weird, because Michael and Clarissa are meant to be older than you, but how much older? Because they didn't look that much older.
Exactly, are we going? We're going. Oh, we should probably be going up to the woods then. Let's go this way. Back. It's coming out soon, I think. We'll probably play it then if this ends well. Unless it does a fire watch.
I've enjoyed it a lot so far.
Me too, I think this is great. You said it was the best story of any game we've played.
I think so, yeah. On the stream, anyway.
Mm-hmm.
When we played Night in the Woods, that was better.
You love Night in the Woods. I love Night in the Woods too.
It's a great game.
It says a vaguely Night in the Woodsy kind of thing going on.
It has that vibe, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if it doesn't Firewatch itself and completely destroy its own narrative by the
that
end.
Was it, because Firewatch was really good
oh,
until that
I loved
that
Firewatch
ending,
up until the last
well, we'd been warned
18
of
minutes.
That. When we read like, the reviews, yeah. They all said that.
Everybody said that, but I wasn't expecting the ending to be so terrible or so underwhelming. But yeah.
No, look, it
oh,
kind of made sense. Hey, guys.
Hey, dudes.
Wait. Did I get the plan wrong? Because if I got it right...
No,
are
you
all
didn't
right,
get
Ren?
It wrong.
Ren, are you doing okay? Like, you haven't almost drowned or anything in the last hour, or...
No, fit is a fiddle. Well,
Like a fiddle you'd find in someone's damn shed or something.
Shut up, Ren. Stop trying to be funny. It's not working.
Just be careful.
Can we go now?
Okay, but just, like, be careful.
Well, they're going to be dead or something, and you're going to blame yourself.
Will do.
Check, double check.
Oh, yeah, because everyone you love drowns.
Okay, catching up, kids. We'll go do our half of the fix the ghost problem equation now.
All right. See you after, at the bomb shelter.
Bye. We need to be going up to Tui Woods, I think. It's at 5 years after Oxenfree. Why the defining it is 5 years later, I don't know, but I guess it'll come up. We'll see. He's allowed to talk too much. Somebody should, like, I don't know, hold up a bell or something when he talks, and after about six syllables go ding-ding-ding-ding-ding in front of his face, just to train him.
It's going to be new characters and new people. Ah, oh, but I'm starting to like these characters.
No, I'm not.
Alex is okay.
Alex is fine. Nona's bearable. The other three. Jesus. Christ. They're pretty horrific.
What about Michael? He was so happy and young.
Yeah, that's annoying in its own way.
Why? Because you're not happy and young? I mean, you are young, aren't you?
Not really.
Ah, you're young.
It's 4 a.m. Which is usually about the time everyone decides if they're going to bed.
Who eats 3 pizzas at 4 a.m? Even I have never eaten 3 pizzas at 4 a.m. I have eaten pizza late at night with my friends, but I don't think it was 4 a.m. And certainly not 3 of them. Stop looking at me.
Mm-hmm. I just fundamentally do not believe what you just said.
Yeah. I have never eaten 3 pizzas at 4 a.m.
I just don't believe you.
Pizza.
Yeah, see?
That's what Alex
was. It's like getting 11 in blackjack. Just double down. Don't even think about it.
Maybe it's time to stare.
Think this tuning into the tear thing's going to work? Really?
I only kind of understand.
To be fair here, I really only understood like
6/12
of the whole scheme, so...
6/12. Well, that's it's better than me. I just kind of wish that I felt like these ghosts were just a little concerned that their plan won't work. I just feel like they're pretty confident. What? Like they know by sunrise they're all going to be shopping for school
supplies.
That's
a great line.
Yeah, well, you know who else was confident? Hitler. And look how he ended up. Dead. With syphilis.
Oh, true.
Hitler had syphilis?
I don't know, maybe.
I've never read that he had syphilis.
That's pretty great.
I never read that he had syphilis.
I think this stuff is getting pulled in from, like, their time.
Maybe she got her confused with Al Capone.
This is so weird.
She got Hitler confused with
exactly
Al Capone.
A good omen. I think they're very similar. Out of the runway here.
I was the only person, famous person I could think of who had syphilis.
There's been a Nietzsche had syphilis.
He did.
That's what killed him, I think.
Uh-huh.
Poor love.
Same.
And there was some king who had
syphilis.
Oh wait,
can we go up here?
What was his name? Some French king had syphilis.
Oh, I'm assuming a lot of the French kings would have. The French kings.
That's rude.
Is it not true?
It's quite rude.
Right, use the response station to open the bomb shelter. So we need to be going this way, I think. Jump!
Whee!
Oh, that looks so fun to do. Come on, climb up, Mr. Flop. There we go.
Oh, he is very floppy.
He's just a bit useless. We're the cool one. We're the only competent one.
That was the weirdest line I've ever heard in a game.
Why?
It's very
so
weird.
Did it.
It was very weird.
It's kind of funny.
Like, it's just weird. You're talking about ghosts and you just randomly decide to make Hitler joke.
Well, Hitler could conceivably be a ghost.
Well, are these... We don't know if they're ghosts, because they seem a bit more powerful than regular ghosts.
Now the station's
ghosts can't do time loops or turn things upside down.
Yeah, famously, real ghosts can't do any of those things.
Just playing.
Top of the hill.
There's rules for movie and game ghosts, just like there's rules for movie and game vampires.
Yeah.
Usually, stories tend to stick to those rules.
I hope this works.
They seem more like aliens than ghosts.
Yeah, Alamo ghosts.
And they said that they've seen the world end over and over. So what
maybe
does that,
they're like,
what does that mean?
You know, interdimensional Alamo ghosts.
That would be cool. That would be different.
Or maybe when you're a ghost, you get sort of disconnected from time.
Yeah, but control disconnected from time and turning the world upside down, that's quite different.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
I saw the trailers to Jojo Rabbit. Here, clearly Hitler was just imaginary. I'm not going to...
I would say this is not a this is not a particularly beloved opinion that I'm about to say, don't bother watching any more than the trailer for Jojo Rabbit.
I didn't like it either.
I fucking hated Jojo Rabbit.
I was very disappointed.
Is this not the point that we're meant to go to? Hang on, I thought this was the point that we were meant to be at. The response station, which I guess is up more.
Is that not the response stage?
I thought it was. Ah. Oh. Yeah, I was kind of looking forward to Jojo Rabbit, because I vaguely like Taika Waititi.
The station's up at the top of the hill.
Yes, I know.
This works.
Not this again. Not this shit. I'm too old for this shit.
Not this again. We're in another time-based thing.
Okay. We were due.
They're like 18. They'd be more likely to join.
Been like a minute since the last one.
It looked bad. A lot of people liked it. That's like 80% on Rotten Tomatoes or whatever.
The station's up at the top of the hill.
Oh, no.
Fuck, I hope this works.
Yarp.
Yep, I am also...
Yarp.
Hope that.
That's a movie everyone should go watch.
Yeah, Hot Fuzz is great.
Yarp.
Yeah, we're just not even bothering responding now. We're just walking.
You have to rewind something, don't you, Tate?
Oh, I don't fucking know. We might have to do a puzzle.
Yeah, well, before you were rewinding the tapes.
Mm-hmm. Let's go find one.
I guess they're not really going back in time. They seem to just, you're a video and you're being around. So maybe it's all meta. You're in a video game. The characters, I mean. Mm-hmm.
Is there anything we can do here?
Well, no, you seem to, like, actually be an old-fashioned VHS or VHR, whatever you call mm-hmm. it. And you're being rewound by, I don't know, a person watching a movie.
Mm-hmm. You lived through VHSs. You know what they're called.
I was very young when we had...
Yeah, but you remember videos?
Yeah, but
tapes.
I never caught, you know, I never said VHS or VHR, whatever. I just said video machine. I was a baby.
Oh, Jesus, that's a horrible one.
Ooh. Video cassette tape. I never, you know, it's just videos or vids and video machine or vid machine.
Nobody
People
said that.
Apparently, when I was like three.
And give them to Galt, Romeo. Alpha, Victor, Echo, Cena.
Is that like code? Morse code or some shit?
Not Morse code, it's...
People,
you know,
lose their names.
The other thing.
What other thing?
The phonetic alphabet.
When I was like three, I don't remember this. Apparently I got a bunch of burger buns and stuffed them in the video machine. And tried to play them or something.
There's somebody down there.
Are you listening?
Somebody might be down here.
Are you listening?
Not really.
But it's a funny story.
Ren! Nona, what happened? What's wrong with Ren?
He had an accident. He died.
You killed him?
I couldn't.
Clarissa was dead too.
Nona, come on. Clarissa was dead too, but like bunny ears dead, not dead dead.
Bunny ears dead?
Killing yourself doesn't actually
mean bunny ears dead.
Alex.
What? It's the truth.
Well, it's the truth, Jonas. And I'm not going to stand here and fall for one of these. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Shuffleboard swaps again. Come
Fair
on,
enough.
Let's
to be honest.
The last chapter.
Go on, girl.
I know what's going to happen.
Yeah, see?
He drowned.
Oh, never mind.
No, they're changing his dead.
Took a fall.
Now he's
yeah, see?
Yeah, see? Sometimes he's falling. Sometimes
know.
He drowned.
He just stopped.
I mean, does it really matter what happened? Either way, done is done.
Shut up.
And,
shut up, okay? Just
yeah, fuck
shut
you,
the
ghost.
Hell up. I don't want to hear any more of your ghost
garbage. Go on,
garbage,
girl.
All right.
It isn't garbage, and we're not ghosts. Don't be rude, Alex. We know you're in charge, and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have a proposition for you, a deal, a bargain, really.
I'm not in charge.
What on earth would give you the idea that I'm in charge?
You're the
it's
only
been
competent
like
one.
Herding puppies the entire night, making anyone do anything.
Please drop the modesty.
Go on, girl.
It's
you let out all your rage, these idiots.
She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence.
Oh my God.
And there's nothing you can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go quietly without fuss.
No, you can't do that. That's evil. And also, they're lying.
Like
they're lying. They're lying. Why do you need my permission? Like, why do you need my permission? Be smart.
I don't get it. Why do you even need my permission if you have her already?
Don't misunderstand. We don't need anything from you except what we can willingly take.
What?
We're merely offering you an arrangement that would leave both parties.
Ah, he's
satisfied.
Lying.
Yeah, it feels
well,
like a thing.
No deal.
You can't
forget it.
No deal. Everyone will be funny is if coming you were like.
Courage is not always the way, dear.
You're calling me dear. Yeah. You're an incel as well. Time left.
You know he said he wasn't a ghost. You don't have much time left. So what is he then?
Hey, Lamo.
We're getting out of here. Mm-hmm.
We're getting out of here. All of us. Run too.
Okay. We know because we can be Jonas for this long.
And his soul's as quiet as an empty church.
What the fuck does that mean?
Just never say.
His soul's as quiet as a church.
Boring boy.
Are they saying like they've zombified him and he's a vegetable? They've brain killed him. You know what I mean?
Brain killed him.
You know what I mean? He's like brain dead. He's been lobotomized.
Oh, dude, we've been brain killed.
He's like lobotomized.
Right, any corpses down here?
Where's Clarissa? So Clarissa's doomed, is she?
No
well,
idea.
Obviously she's not, because, you know, they wouldn't have offered you that deal.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have to try and save everyone. Is this one of those games with multiple endings?
Oh, there's a person up there, I see. Ooh, I don't know.
No, I hope it isn't, because I always mess up and get sad endings. I want happy endings.
No, life doesn't always have happy endings, Emma.
Clarissa's here purely to explain it all.
Oh, God. Again, I never watch that.
I remember
that was
vaguely,
way before my time.
Yeah, even it was before even my time. I remember ads for it and stuff.
Hello.
I know he was your best friend, Alex.
Yeah, we can take her leave.
That's not her. Her voice
I don't
is changing.
Know what happened?
Like,
1 minute he was there, and then he was just
it's okay.
Gone.
It's okay, Nona. You didn't do anything wrong. I know it's not your fault. Of course, it's not your fault.
It's very sweet.
I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. This is... He was more important.
We can solve
this. Nona, come on. We can still crack this. I do not believe... I won't that he's gone forever.
Again, we are the only one who can fucking pull ourselves together a little bit.
Thanks.
The rest of them go like, oh, I stubbed my toe, and then just sit there and cry for 7 hours. Like, can you grow the fuck up a little bit? There's ghosts chasing us.
He just said he wasn't.
Oh, yeah, and the Democratic Republic peoples of North Korea says they're democratic.
Thing, but I hope he knew that I liked him.
It doesn't matter.
And I don't know if he did.
Sure, fuck it.
Don't worry.
I don't think that's Nona. I think
like I said,
Nona. I think that's somebody else.
Tiny thing.
Because Nona
thanks,
had no interest
Alex.
In it. She was into Clarissa.
Mm.
Right. Oh, tape player. You can rewind it or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Break out of this. Historically, we always get bad endings because of goblins.
No, I ruined the last game with the multiple endings.
Mm-hmm.
What, you're agreeing?
Rude. That was the last game we played with multiple endings.
Ah, that very terrible game with the hotel.
Oh, yeah, that sucked. That was terrible.
But I got so many... Well, you got half them killed, and mm-hmm. I got the other half killed.
I got old men killed.
We just seemed to not really be bothering. We weren't even trying to keep them alive.
They all sucked
the station's
so badly.
Up at the top of them. God, that was... My mouth feels like I just ate...
The ghost tried to make a deal.
Yeah, we'll be open with people.
The ghosts?
Well, he said that he wasn't
like
a deal. I mean, basically, he wasn't Clarissa's
a ghost. Life. I didn't take it, of course, but... I don't know. I just thought you should know.
God, that must mean they're getting desperate or something.
Yeah.
If they
yeah.
had any, like, power over the
situation,
with they wouldn't
boy.
Try to work out a compromise. Anyway.
Incel boy, the world's Hello? Most insufferable superhero.
Anyone there?
Yeah?
What? Are they... Oh, they're somehow... I guess they're somehow broadcasting
he,
or something
he, like,
from
he knows
the,
me all his
station
speakers.
Are you guys at the station?
They're both alive.
They're both alive. That's
Jonas.
All I care about. God.
Jonas?
Yeah,
punch
no,
Alex,
that's a bonus, too.
Seriously, right in the throat.
Jesus, Red.
Jonas, don't listen. We're all set here for the thing? The machinery's beacon hug or whatever we're doing?
Ah, they're yeah, not, they're godlike. They've been turned. I told you, they've been lobotomized and turned into mush.
Like, actually wasted. Like,
right, shut the fuck up. This is where we save. Okay.
Oh, dear.
I'm assuming it's just saved. That's probably fine.
No, make sure you have saved.
There is no option to save. I think it just auto-saves. But we just came out of a, like, a thing it would have saved. So that's where we end today. Over to full camera. I'll find somebody to raid. Thank you, everybody, for watching. That was very, very fun. I really
fun.
Like this game.
It's
like, genuinely,
fun,
it's really
yeah.
great.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun.
Who is live that I
game.
Can
like,
raid?
It's really
great.
Yeah,
we're getting looping
fun.
Audio.
Who is live that I
game.
Can
like,
raid?
It's really great.
We're getting looping audio.
Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that?
You're weird. Why are you doing that?
Weird. Anyway, let's find somebody, shall we? Let's raid this person. I'm just going to leave this up just to annoy everybody.
No, it's horrible.
I know, it's horrific.
Can't you just, like, do this?
Fine.
God, that was awful. Why does it even do that? No,
no, I need the mouse.
You're not playing.
I need the fucking mouse to raid somebody.
Or you're not playing that thing again.
Don't just snatch things. / raid Nuku. Nuku's live. Go say hello to Nuku. Nuku's cool. Thank you for watching, everybody. I will be live again on Monday, probably.
Bye.
Right there. Hello. I'll be live again on Monday. Yeah. Thanks for stream. You're welcome. See you then. Bye. Have a nice weekend or whatever.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, shut up.